Okay, I'm here. Hey, hey everyone. Hi, happy Friday. Woo, how you guys doing? Welcome to yet another Nancy Drew Friday. Happy Drew Year! Happy Drew Year, Red Dwarf. And hey, Vostok. Hi, Vostok. Hi, Holly Hearts. Hi, Astronomy Goon. Sorry, it took me an extra little bit of time on account of, oops, not talking into the microphone. Hi, there it is. Took me an extra little bit of time to get ready today on account of I could not find my cardigan, so I had to steal Muffin's cardigan. Two new catchphrases I'm ready for today. Epic Orange Juice. We have two new catchphrases. One of them is actually super appropriate, and I swear I didn't plan it out. Putting the headphones in my ears. Headphones are in my ears. Music's off. I think we're good to go. Hey, Olympus! This isn't the right screen. Hey, Olympus, how are you doing? This is a Nancy Drew screen. This is how we play some Nancy Drew. What am I looking for? I need Nancy Drew and... How are you doing? Welcome back. I need Nancy Drew and Danger on Deception Island, which is not a book. So I had to take a book that looked like there was some danger going on Deception Island. As far as I know, there's no Nancy Drew Danger on Deception Island book. Dang it! No, this is fine. This is fine. It just screws up my screen when I do this. I didn't compensate. The game runs at 480, like 640 by 480, and it stretches my entire monitor out. Hopefully Muffin's sweater cardigan looks okay on me. Hopefully it's not clear I'm wearing a woman's sweater. Also, I don't want her to catch me wearing it. Because last time I made her sweater smelly. I don't know what that means. Almost. Sorry. This is literally just like me doing trial and error of moving things slightly further left or right before everything lines up appropriately when I full screen the game. It's not good. It's not optimal. It's actually good right there. That's good right there. I own 20 games. The big 2-0. It's very 80s. Kyrlu's been subscribed for 2 years. That's a hole in one. I'm not ready to unveil the two new things because I don't have them memorized. Okay, I got him. Okay, good. Still not the right screen. There we go. So this is Nancy Drew, Danger on Deception Island. Would you ever go to a place called Deception Island? I probably wouldn't. Whispers in the Fog. That's why so many... I typed it in and Whispers in the Fog came up so many times, but I could only find a thing that was like 240 pixels. And I was like, it's gonna look like poop. And I found this one, and it was actually just better. Like Whispers in the Fog was like her in like a kayak, and it was lame. Like, what is she doing in a kayak?
Welcome to my latest case, Danger on Deception Island. To learn how to play, choose Gameplay Overview.
No, Dear I'm Ned, good.
Here I am on a ferry bound for Deception Island, one of the San Juan Islands off the coast of Washington State.
Oh!
Josh's friend, Katie Firestone, is expecting me. Katie's a marine biologist who's doing research into deep water parasitic growth. She also owns a whale watching boat and takes tours out practically every day. I should be excited, but for some reason I feel on edge, like something's out of whack. Maybe it's because George and Beth arranged this little vacation for me, and sometimes their plans don't work out so well. Or maybe it's
okay.
Because we're about to dock at a place called Snake Horse Harbor. Kind of a creepy name for a town, don't you think?
It's or maybe Deception
it's
Island.
I've been on vacation for so long that I've forgotten how to relax. Anyway, we're here.
That's it.
It's not sunny either. It's just kind of gray. Maybe that's why I feel so
look at the word deception.
Nancy.
Oh my god, Snake Horse Harbor. Wow, this place is pretty legit. I thought this was gonna be like a tiny little island. Hi everyone. Oh my god.
Katie?
Hi, you must be Nancy. I'm Katie Firestone. Come on, I'll take you down to the boat.
Look how interactive this is. This is ridiculous.
Great timing, huh? I just got back from getting some groceries. George could not have picked a better time to arrange for you to come out here. Just last week, this orca showed up in the channel, and now it... Oh my gosh, what happened? Someone tore the place
apart. Cleft. Oh no, the boat's broken.
Parts are missing, others are damaged. Why would somebody do this?
Uh-oh, it sounds like we have a mystery on our hands. Hey, Vulpix, Happy Drew Year. Happy Drew Year, everyone. I try to dress like the handsome men in the book covers. Now, this guy's shirtless. That's illegal on Twitch. But the first book cover we did had a guy wearing a cardigan. So since then, I have worn a cardigan on every cast of Nancy Drew.
Are you going to be able to fix it?
I better be able to. I can't afford to pay someone else to do it.
We need a what's a spark plug?
Place a lot of parts. I don't know.
Didn't we just do this two games ago? Wait a minute. I like her vest. I like everything.
We better call the sheriff.
Actually, I'd rather not get the sheriff involved. The insurance company would raise my rates, and I just can't afford that. Besides, I've got my very own private detective now. You.
This is supposed to be a vacation, lady.
Are you sure you don't want to call somebody?
Look, you're on vacation. Just go relax. Or bike into town.
I wish I had the blonde hair. That guy is very tan.
Just always wear your life jacket. And don't go past the channel markers. And if the fog starts coming in, head to shore fast. The fog we get around here is as thick as cotton. And never go out without a GPS. That's a global positioning system. Mine's somewhere around here. Anyway, your bunk's the empty one below. Why don't you go unpack?
Okay. All right. Here we go. We're playing.
Do you need any help? Nope. I'm all unpacked.
Okay, I'm unpacked. Very good. You think she's up to something illegal? I don't know. I don't think people are going to do drugs in these Nancy Drew games, but maybe. Tadler! Mayan temple used as alien landing pads. Glyphs hold key to evidence. We knew that. Oh, I gotta get my pencil out, don't I? Yeah, hypertrophy, I am still looking for catchphrases. Why, you got one? You got a good one lined up? We're doing two new catchphrases tonight, so there'll be a poll later on. There's nothing written on this. It just says Choco Pottery. Oh, wait! Oh, I hate that game! We did this game! Oh, I hated that game! Don't play that, Nancy Drew. Skip that, Nancy Drew. Hack... Meister. Nancy Drew wears a hacky sack shirt that says Hackmeister on it. Okay, this is just Easter eggs. Yeah, these are all throwbacks to other games. I, of course, get the references, though.
Wonder what's in here.
You want to move the, okay, no. Do you want to move the stuff? Looks like there might be something under that, Nancy. But no, that's okay. For the best. Nope, don't go back to it. You're all set. Okay. I'm really bad at hacky sacking. What is this? This is a mess. Okay, wait a minute. What am I doing? What? Why am I making a sandwich? Okay. Okay, this is clearly not something I should be doing. This is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Soda on it.
The ideal sandwich is a visually pleasing combination of high quality carbohydrates and protein. Just keep it simple and you can't go wrong. Chef Sherwood says,
sorry guys, gotta go.
Why did I put baking soda on it? All right. Throwing it away. Okay, good. I'm glad there's a sandwich making part of this game. Good. What do we got here? Deception. That's Deception Island. That's the Orca. That's Scrabe. God, this is going to be important, isn't it? Okay. That was pretty funny. That was funny. Should have kept it. No, there, obviously someone's going to ask for a sandwich at some point, or I'm going to need to make a sandwich.
Okay, if I use your microscope?
Sure, go ahead.
Why are we using the microscope? Can you imagine just going up to someone's microscope and you look through it at nothing and go, look at that. Wow. Science. Ravitude, we all liked it and no one voted for it. What is this? I don't want to look at onion skin. No, get out of here. I don't want to do this right now.
Apparently our saboteur took all the books out of the drawer up here. Must have been looking for something. Want me to put them away?
If you could put them back in the drawer for me, that would be awesome.
I bet it's something like I gotta make the sandwich that the whale likes. I bet it's something like that. Like the whale likes sandwiches. He's very particular.
What's the best way to get all these in here with no space left over?
Wait, I'm sorry. Wait, what? Am I doing something for real right now? Oh my god. Why am I doing this? Can you get both? Why are we doing this? Okay, the horizontal ones dictate everything. Why are we doing this? Was this even asked of me? Yeah, you can't spin the books. I don't know. I hate this. I know that. I'm gonna figure it out too. I'm gonna figure out like immediately. God dang it, Bagel. You're so good at friggin' putting books away. Went to school for that. Suck it. I went to school for that, idiots. Okay. Why did we do that? One puzzle down. I would probably go bacon. Yeah. What am I doing? Why did I just do that? Did it do something on that chair? Yes. Now we can pilot the boat, I guess. Which I don't need to. So we're gonna leave. I wrecked those books. I destroyed those books.
Trusty laptop. Good thing I recharged my batteries.
Okay. Okay, we got an orca. Anagram Buster.
A brand new Anagram Buster. If I come across letters that need unscrambling, I'll be all set.
Oh, this is just like that Spycraft game. What is this? Burglaries. Say it again. Burglaries plague Snake Horse Harbor. A burglary occurred yesterday. Bagel, you're just making stuff up. Bagel, talk! A burglary occurred at the Blue Dew Outfitter Shop sometime yesterday. The second burglary to be reported at Snake Horse Harbor in the past week. The sheriff's department is unable to say exactly when the burglary occurred. I think the sheriff is involved in this. Because that lady was afraid of the sheriff. The only reason they called us was because one of their employees noticed that a lot of stuff that was in the storage room in the morning was gone when they were ready to get closed. Said Sheriff Guy Dysart. There were no broken windows, no chimneyed locks, no splintered doors, nothing to indicate that the place had been broken into. A similar burglary occurred earlier in the week at Harbor. Oh my god. Okay. Hardware. Okay, so yeah, they got burglaries. The orca is up to no good. Unauthorized boat that comes in 300 feet. The orca. Yeah, the orca's bad. Okay, we got this. Let's, what's my journal? Oh, that's like spoilers. Don't look at that. Okay, good. Look at this. I knew it. I knew this game would have an agenda, and I bet that says save the whales. Hey, Yodely Disco Dwarf. No matter what happens, the whale's probably not going to be the villain. How many hours did you put into that hypertrophy elite? Which one did you watch? Okay, write that down. It might write it down for me, but I'm going to write it down too. Katie Firestone. That's the girl upstairs. Katie Firestone is an awesome name. 360-555-2774. I would never move to a place called Deception Island. I would never take a vacation on Deception Island. Yeah, that website sucked. If you like things that suck, you should have saw the sandwich I made. Because that thing's like 5 hours long, Hypertrophy Elite. Did you watch the whole thing? I watched it. Muffin watched it too. But it was like a while ago. Okay.
You know, Nancy, for what it's worth, I shot my mouth off pretty good at the town meeting last night.
I got pretty riled up at the town meeting last night.
What do you mean? This orca, this killer whale, showed up in the channel about a week ago and has been hanging around here ever since all by itself. She was getting way too close to boats, so I called the National Marines Fisheries Service. They made some recordings and did some tests and are analyzing them. In the meantime, they ordered all boats to stay at least 300 feet away from her or risk paying a $1,000 fine. That's what the meeting last night was about.
I bet someone's manipulating them. Was it like 5 hours long? I love that. I watched the one, The Lion Sleeps No More. If you guys ever want to get nuts, you can Google that and spend 5 hours watching it. It's awesome. Reptile people live in the moon.
Some people don't like that idea.
The people that fish for a living sure don't. They're steering.
Yeah, someone's manipulating the whale.
A long way around the island to get out to sea, which cost them time and fuel. Some people say she should be captured and towed out to sea.
Yeah, get the heck out of here, whale.
And what do you say?
I agree with the no boat zone. I also think that if she's found to be sick, she should be shipped to a research facility for treatment, not returned to her pod. I said as much last night, only much more strongly.
See you in a bit.
Truthfully, I was pretty liquored up. Just yelling about whales and her thing.
See you in a bit.
I'll be right here.
Okay. What the heck am I doing? I'm not familiar with the Babylonian Brotherhood. I haven't gotten to that point in my research.
This note wasn't here before, was it?
No. Whoever messed up my boat must have written it.
Stop meddling or else. Oh, look.
Katie's GPS doesn't look so hot.
They smashed it up. Yeah, we should really call the police. But we don't want to because of the insurance or something. We'll just pay to replace all the stuff ourselves. That'll be cheaper. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I got the helmet. And the bike. And that is by far the worst map we've ever seen in a Nancy Drew game. They didn't even try! I'm on Katie's boat. I can go... We should probably go to the lighthouse. But trust me, I want to go to Whale World. They didn't even try to make this interesting. Look at this. It was called For Prison Fans. No, I haven't seen that one. I watched The Lion Sleeps No More. What we got here?
Yuck. I'm not picking them up.
Why are we looking at him then, Nancy? What's this? Huh, there's a little hole in the sand, it looks like.
These would be great for rock skipping. I already have some rocks.
Oh my god. Okay, I have some rocks. Another hole in the ground. I feel like this is the most music I've ever heard in a Nancy Drew game. Also, I'm very confused about like where I'm standing. What about these rocks?
I already have some rocks.
Okay. What about these?
I already have some
okay,
rocks.
Why are there so many rocks, Nancy? Where am I going?
SS. Maybe this broke off from a ship.
Yeah, you gotta zig when everyone zags, Yodely Disco Dwarf. Yeah, remember that time we ate baking soda and died? That was the beginning of the game. We had to start over. Do I really need to skip rocks? Like, it's so disorienting walking around in these games. There's a blacksmith in here. No. This is locked. Bing, bing, bing. Don't know what that means. I wouldn't know the answer to that. And we can't do stuff. There was one game we did stuff out of sequence, the first game, and like the game punishes you for doing stuff you shouldn't know how to do. All right, well, okay, we got some rocks at the lighthouse. Let's go to the Hot Kettle Cafe. Okay, Hypertrophy Elite. I'm sorry, what? The helmet. I didn't wear the helmet. The old deception zucchini toss. Old picket. What? What? Okay, wear the helmet. Thank you, game. They're teaching you. I could pick it up for the Wii U. I don't know. I don't want to. This game? We've been doing Nancy Drew on Fridays, man. It's another Nancy Drew Friday. Holt Skoto is the villain.
He's running for Harbor Master.
He's the villain. The race for Harbor Master is, you know, grueling. You gotta go all out. Look at that guy.
Well, well, looks like Snake Horse Harbor's got itself a newcomer.
Yes.
I try not to make a habit of talking to strangers, Mr.
I'm Holt Skoto.
Mm-hmm. She only crashes if she doesn't have a helmet on.
I'm Nancy Drew. Katie Firestone said I might be able to find you in here.
Well, you're not one of them save the whale and heck with everybody else crusader types like she is, are you?
Is that what you think Katie is?
Her true colors came out real clear last night. Us fishermen don't count. All that matters is rescuing that poor precious orca out there. To heck with people trying
to
make a living, of course,
stupid orca.
Her living being hurt by that whale? Why, no. Her business is booming. Now, ain't that the oddest thing?
Oh, you think that's Force Motto, Sinister Squid?
Her boat was ransacked this morning.
She ticked off a lot of people last night. That's what she gets for being so meddlesome. Anyway, welcome to Snake Horse Harbor.
Yeah, she deserved to have her property destroyed. Anyway, welcome. Anyway, welcome. What's it? What is this?
Who's Cadborosaurus?
Well, that's the sea monster Native Americans used to see out in the channel ever so often. Called it the Snake Horse. Had the head of a horse and the body of a giant snake. People on Vancouver Island started calling it Cadborosaurus after it or one of its relatives was seen a couple of times in Cadbora Bay. They call it Caddy for short.
Smokey! Toodaloo! Thank you so much, Smokey, for 13 months. How are you? Yeah, I am actually the proud recipient of the Sassy Magellan Award. Hopefully we'll be getting another one today. That's not the right screen. There we go. I like this. They're trying to make this guy seem like the villain, but he's not.
Does it ever do anything?
The body of a snake and the head of a horse.
It's a wrap for a lot of hoodoo around here. Fog would roll in at night, and men would just vanish. It was the Snake Horse, people would say. Little did they know.
So it wasn't the Snake Horse?
Well, they'd been shanghaied. See, a bunch of establishments in town had secret panels built right into the walls. Guy'd be having a drink 1 minute, and next minute he'd be clobbered over the head, whisked into a secret passageway, and taken out to a ship waiting in the harbor.
Wait.
Wake up on the high seas and discover that if he wanted to survive, he'd better do what the captain ordered. No matter what he was before, he was now a sailor. It was a cheap way for captains to get crews back then, and an easy way for some of the town's citizens to make money.
Is this just a quick anecdote about human trafficking? Like, what? What? The establishments in the town have secret passageways where they'd kidnap people?
Did you say you were a fisherman?
Fourth
generation. I fished every ocean for just about every fish you can make money fishing for. Lived here for the last 11 years.
How often do you go fishing?
Every day. Only reason I'm not out there right now is
because
I've been
stupid.
Campaign meeting since 8 this morning.
You're running for Harbor Master?
I think it's high time people around here started doing what makes sense. Instead of doing what's politically correct all the time, Harbor Master we got now bends over backwards so far for the environmentalists, It's a wonder he can still walk upright.
Orca's probably not even real. They made up that orca.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah. Go through his stuff. Go through his stuff.
Hey, stay out of there.
Sorry.
I like how Nancy delivers her lines sometimes. Like, so there's not a snake horse monster? So you don't think there really is a monster in the water? Okay.
Too bad I wasn't invited. Sounds like they're having fun.
Okay.
What can I get for you, Nancy?
Hey, happy Friday, Bullet! How are you doing? Dig a few tunnels, steal a few guys, find a big bada boom. Blast on the good, that's funny. Yeah, we just gotta steal some humans. Hey, we don't have enough sailors on our ship. Let's just steal some humans by making elaborate secret passages inside of the establishments around the town and clobbering them on the head and dragging them through the passages. Let's just do that. Yeah, no, I mean, I have nothing wrong with, like, sometimes when she, like, delivers the lines, they don't sound right.
Since we haven't met, there's only one way you could know my name.
On the day my Aunt Iris turned this place over to me, she said, Jenna, you're about to become a Jenna. Really good listener. And darned if she wasn't right.
How long ago was that?
Aunt Iris left it to me 3 years ago. It's been in the Devlin family since the day it was built, which was back in, like, 1866 or something. So, you're visiting Katie Firestone. My condolences.
What do you mean?
Everyone hates Katie Firestone.
On a couple of things.
Yeah, whatever. He's not gonna win any votes
what
like that.
What kind of things?
That orca out there should be rejoined with her pod as soon as possible. Period.
End of story.
No matter what Miss Fancy Schmancy's science degree says, other people may be bamboozled by all her talk of data charts and field tests and monitoring whatnots, but not me. The only thing she wants is to get that whale into an aquarium. It wouldn't surprise me if Katie's been secretly feeding it, which is against the law, by the way. And you know what else? It wouldn't surprise me if she trashed her own boat, because she knew that after that meeting last night, everybody would assume that Holt did it and not want to vote for him. I got an idea. Let's change the subject.
I think she's the villain. Hey, Shire Wolf. Yeah, Bullet, well, it's going away, man. They're freaking out, and I gotta let them leave. Hey, Vega, loving the dog cam. Too bad. It's going away. Sorry. I can't keep them trapped against their will. They'll come back. You've been bamboozled. Fancy science degree ladies bamboozled everyone with a fake orca story.
What do you know about the Shanghaiing that used to go on around here?
It never went on. That's what I know. Shoving grown men into passageways and carting them off to ships never to be seen again. It's just a big, colorful, tall tale. Never happened.
That's super suspicious. I bet she's still doing it.
It's been fun talking to you.
Ain't that the truth?
And now that she said it's illegal to feed whales, I wonder if there's really going to be that part where I have to feed the whale a sandwich. Dungeness crab. That's how you can tell a female from a male. In Washington State, only male Dungeness crabs may be harvested. The abdomen of a female is wider than a male. Okay. Is that going to come up? Oh. I cam here for the dog cam. Yeah. Yeah, I love the dog cam. Yeah, whatever. I can't even read this. It's like not even like... Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Papa! Yeah, that sucks. I can't hear you over the music, Nancy. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Is this supposed to look like the crab? What am I? Okay. Sounds like there's a lot of people in here, but there's just like one guy. Okay. I don't know what I'm striving for, and I hate the fact that they continue to use this puzzle. They've used this puzzle in at least three different games.
Nothing behind this one.
Okay. Books.
A book on sea monsters. Very cool.
This is the one where they just try to teach me stuff, I think. I don't think that... God, it makes the Morrowind sound. It's so weird. Okay, we don't need that. That's not important. Maybe. I doubt it's important. There's like, it sounds like there's a lot of people in here, but there's like no one in here.
So the dead fish I saw on the beach were Atlantic herring?
Okay. So cool. Hey, Jenna. It was good to visit you last month. Boy, do I miss that clam chowder. Oh, and you too. Love, Kim. Can you send me the recipe? That's our house. Snake Horse Harbor, Washington. Okay. Oh, that's the thing with the horse snake. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, there's more than just one. There's at least three. Is it? Yeah, there's like four of these. Good. Fantastic. I think I'm done there. Let's go to Whale World. Get the clam chowder. When we go back, I'll get the clam chowder. What does it say? Be back shortly. Huh. I want to go to Whale World. There's nothing else to do at Whale World. Back to Katie's boat. This is by far the laziest map screen. It's just an eel wearing a horse. What if it's a horse wearing an eel suit? And you gotta wait for her to pedal the whole way. Can't go that way. Maybe we got some new dialogue with her.
What's up?
I can call people too.
I'm afraid whoever tore up your boat also wrecked your GPS device.
Oh no. It'd be a shame for you not to go kayaking. I know. Bike to the Hot Kettle Cafe and see if Holt Scotto will let you borrow a GPS from him.
Okay.
Sounds like Holt Scotto was one of the people who didn't care for
Holt Scotto.
He and I never see eye to eye. Now, if I were a fisherman, I'd be right as rain no matter what nonsense came out of my mouth. Fine harbor master he'd make.
How do you feel about the name Holt Scotto? Hey, Natural Dave. I'm good. How are you? You didn't ask me how I was, but I... Alright.
I talked to Jenna Deblin when I was at the Hot Kettle.
What nasty rumor is she spreading about me today?
Do you two not like each other or something?
She doesn't like me, that's for sure. She thinks I'm a know-it-all from the big city.
I found this piece of wood on the beach. There's something strange about it.
What do you mean? Let's see it. Ouch, those splinters are
sharp. Ouch!
That is odd. It looks like it's been in the water a long time. But if that were the case, those edges would be dull. That looks like it broke off of something just recently.
That's exactly what I was thinking. Any idea where it came from?
Could be off a cargo ship, I guess. But you know who you should ask?
Holt Scotto!
Jesse Porterfield.
Oh.
He works at the Maritime Library in Port Townsend. You should give him a call. His number's 360-555-3095. He loves checking out stuff like this.
Okay. Okay, we got a lot to do. I gotta ask that idiot Holt Scotto for a GPS. It'd be rude to use my phone on an open boat, I guess. But he might be in my directory. Yeah, Kate, that's Casey Porterfield. Let's call him. That is odd. I swear she says that line in every game. They probably don't even ask her to say it again.
Nancy Drew.
They just use the same dialogue.
Katie Firestone suggested I give you a call.
Katie who?
Katie Firestone.
Never heard of her.
Oh.
I know a marine biologist named Katie Firestone.
Yes, that's her. I'm staying with her here in Snake Horse Harbor.
Oh, well then, what can I do for you?
What? Is that a joke? That he's old?
She said you might be able to help me identify the ship that this piece of plywood I found on the beach came from.
How do you know it came from a ship?
Because it says SS on it. The rest of the name is missing.
Doesn't mean anything. Now if it said SS, which stands for steamship, that'd be different.
This is humor.
Is what it says.
I don't think I have the number for Pizza Hut.
Came from a ship, or should I say shipwreck? What kind of wood is it?
Plywood?
You're about as much use as a beanie in a hurricane. Look, if you want me to tell you what shipwreck that wood came from, you're gonna have to tell me what kind of wood it is.
But I have no idea.
Well, you just get yourself a book on wood and figure it out. Maybe Katie has one. So you do, call me back. I love checking out stuff like this.
I need a wood book. Olympus, have a great day, man. I'll see you later, Olympus. I need to ask her for a book on wood. She's got a lot of books. She could have a book on wood. No, nope, we're not going to talk about the wood book thing. Okay, very good. Do I have to use the microscope? Is that possible? Can you use a microscope on wood? Where the heck is the microscope? We have the kitchen, the map, the other map. Tiny door. Oh yeah, we don't know what's in there.
Looks like whatever's in here is starting to defrost.
So over time, we'll know what's in there. Good. Who's that? It's Lictoria. Has been subscribed for 2 years. Woo! Lictoria, it has been a wild ride. Thank you so much, Lictoria. How are you doing, Lictoria? I think it might be up the stairs here. I am seriously unable to, like, navigate my way around this game. How are you doing, Lictoria? This is the microscope. Okay, look! Everybody, look what I did.
One slice of wood.
Oh, my God.
One glass slide. There. This is gonna look so cool under the microscope. Let's have a look. Too cool.
Okay, we're looking at wood. I don't know what I'm doing. Do I still? How long's that been going on? Because I just solved like a lot of puzzles. Whoops. I have to use, this is my normal go-to screen, but I have to grab the screen differently, so it's a different shortcut, and my muscle memory was off, I'm sorry, okay? Alright, I'll let you back in. I came here, I went boom, I got the wood down, I grabbed this, I scraped the wood, I took the filament, I put the wood on the filament, I put the filament in here. That's what you missed, I'm sorry, that's what you missed, I'm sorry, okay? This is tough. It's tough playing this game. That's basically what I did. That's what the wood looks like. I said, okay, got it. Let's open this book. Then I decided, wait a minute. This book isn't going to have any answers because that just has stuff in it that doesn't have what wood looks like. So we're opening this up. Arboreal morphology. I don't know what either of those words mean.
Complex morphological issues. Microscopic tracheid analysis, microtome surfacing? Oh, I don't know if this book is for me, but maybe if I give Dr. Predovicu a call, she can help me out.
She works at the National Wood Library. I'm sorry, laboratory. Okay, we gotta call Dr. Predovicu. We'll get on our phone and call Dr. Predovicu. Can I make a phone call in here, Nancy, or is that rude? I can. Directory. Dr. Predovicu. I got a lot of questions about a piece of wood.
Hi, my name is Nancy Drew, and I'd like some help identifying this piece of wood I found.
I'd be happy to assist. Do you have our mailing address?
Well, that's the problem. I don't have time to send it to you. Would it be possible to identify it over the phone?
Certainly. Just hold it up to the phone for a couple of seconds and I'll take a reading. I'm kidding, of course. I usually don't do this over the phone, but I'll give it a try. You will, however, need to take a look at your sample under a microscope.
I already did that.
And are you near the sample in case you need to refer back to it?
Yeah, read the book. I couldn't figure out the book. Can you help me identify wood over the phone, please?
Yep, I'm right by it.
All right, we'll get started. Where did you find this wood?
It's a piece of driftwood, probably used for a crate.
Is the wood sample black, brown, or yellow?
It's brown.
Brownish.
Brown brown or brown reddish?
Oh my god.
Let me check.
What's brown red? What do you think? Is that brown brown or brown reddish? I feel like it's brown brown. What color is the wood? 1 second.
Brown brown or brown reddish?
No, how do you say it's brown reddish? That's brown. Now, wait a minute.
Let me check.
Are you just being a jerk, dude, man? Because that thing looks brown brown to me. It's basically yellow. What is brown red?
Brown,
I'm going to say brown brown.
Or brown reddish?
Brown brown.
Does the sample have many holes, or just a couple, or none at all?
I think there's like a ton.
Let me check.
These are holes? I thought they were like microscopic things.
Does the sample have many holes, or just a couple, or none at all?
Many. It looks brown, okay. Brown, brown.
So you've got a hardwood that's brown, brown. And are there some holes that are big and some that are small, or are they all the same size?
They're all the same size.
They're all the same size.
I was afraid of that. There are a lot of hardwoods that are diffuse porous, having many holes of the same size. Unfortunately, without seeing the sample, I can't really tell which it is. Please check your sample again. Goodbye.
I think I messed up. Did I mess up? That's like maybe it's brown red?
Wood Labs, Irina speaking.
Hi, this is Nancy Drew again. Do you think you could take another stab at identifying that wood sample for me?
I'm sorry, but my policy is to limit free wood sample identifications to one per person.
Could you please make an exception in my case? It's kind of an emergency.
I'll tell you what. I'm doing a study on the side that focuses on problem solving. I'm collecting data by having people solve the puzzle that's on my website. If and when you solve it, I'll give you another free wood ID. www.preduvichu.lab/consult.htm. Good luck.
Hey, Dragon Man, I messed up and now I gotta go answer a question on an internet site. How do I get to there?
Cool. If I have to do research on anything, I can use this.
I'm on her website. Go to the puzzle. Is this an optional oh, no! Killing Moon! Damn it, I know what I did. Thank you so much, Killing Moon. Okay. This is literally like the bane of my existence. No, you do. You do know exactly how much I hate doing this. I hate this. It's always, yeah, I think at this point I start getting confused. It's just such a, it's lazy. Damn it. It's lazy. Okay. We're gonna save. We're gonna save before we give this another go. I haven't actually saved yet, so that was actually pretty good. Yeah, Danger's a good name. That was fast, right? Maybe all the slide puzzles I've done have been paying off. Okay, we did your stupid little internet puzzle, lady.
This is Irina.
Hi, this is Nancy Drew. Could you try to identify that wood sample for me again?
Is the wood sample black, brown, or yellow?
Help! It's brownish!
Brownish.
Brown brown or brown reddish?
I'm going brown reddish.
Brown reddish.
Does the sample have many holes, just a couple, or none at all?
Let me check.
There's many holes that are all the same size. Brown, reddish, like your hair, shut your damn mouth. I mean, they're the same size. This and this are like a little different, but they're basically the same size. There's many holes. There's either many holes or there's no holes.
Does the sample have many holes, just a couple, or none at all?
No, there's many.
And are there some holes that are big and some that are small, or are they all the same size?
They're the same size.
They're all the same size.
Okay, and the holes are really, really tiny, right?
Yeah, because it's under a microscope. Like, what?
Okay, and the holes are really, really tiny, right?
Like, that's such a relative question. Like...
Yes.
Well, unfortunately, I can't ID the sample because that description accounts for a lot of different woods. Beech, sycamore, alder, maple.
What do you mean, no?
Please check your sample again. Goodbye.
What did I do wrong, Princess Emily? So it is brown red, which is friggin' absurd. That's not brown red. That's brown. Okay, we're calling her again because I don't want to have to do that stupid puzzle. What did I do wrong? They're pretty sizable.
This is Irina.
Hi, this is Nancy Drew. Could you try to identify that wood sample for me again?
Is the wood sample black, brown, or yellow?
Brownish.
Brown brown or brown reddish?
It's not, but brown-ish. It's, I guess.
Does the sample have many holes, just a couple, or none at all?
Yeah.
Many.
And are there some holes that are big and some that are small, or are they all the same size?
They're all the same size.
Okay. And the holes are really, really tiny, right?
I mean, it's under a microscope.
No, they're pretty sizable.
Then you've got a tropical hardwood. I was assuming the sample was a North American wood. All right. Are there any distinguishable horizontal lines on the sample?
Let me check.
Oh, come on. Yeah? Is this a horizontal? Wait. Horizontal. Oh, there's a ton of them.
Then you've got a tropical hardwood. I was assuming the sample was a North American wood. All right.
Okay, we're going the right direction.
Distinguishable horizontal lines on the
sample? I got confused with horizontal vertical for a second.
If this wood is used for crating, then it's probably Luan. It's fairly common in plywood, but it's a rainforest timber, so it's declining in popularity.
Luan. All right. Thanks for your help.
Glad to have been of service.
Oh, Luan. Okay. Well, that sucked.
What's up?
See you in a bit.
Enjoy.
Okay. You don't want to talk about the Luan wood? That's not... Okay. Who am I going to talk to about the wood? Who's this?
Oops. Katie said I shouldn't use her kayak without a GPS. There's a piece of paper inside. Maybe it's a message.
Who's this? I didn't see this before.
That's odd.
Rosebud. 808615 Rosebud. I don't know what that means.
Oops. Kitty said I shouldn't use her kayak without a GPS.
Okay, whatever. We gotta go back to the Hot Kettle Cafe. Rosebud! Is that like a GPS thing? Call the guy. What guy? What guy? There's no guy to call right now. Or maybe there. Oh! Duh, bagel. I do have to call the guy. Thank you for keeping me on track, everyone. I do have to call the guy. What guy? The guy who asked you to identify the wood, you idiot! Casey Porterfield? Was that him? Sorry. You can identify my wood at any time. Thank you, Smokey.
Maritime Library, this is Casey.
Hi, this is Nancy Drew. I called before. About the driftwood?
Never heard of you. Now, if you'd have said Nancy Drew...
Yes, that's me, Nancy Drew, Katie Firestone.
Is your wood brown, or...
What kind of wood are we talking about here, Nancy?
Luan.
Luan.
Well, if that driftwood did come from a cargo container that's part of a shipwreck, there's a good chance I can figure out which one. Call me back in an hour or so.
You can identify a ship by what its cargo containers are made out of?
Ever since the hobo spider got into the U.S. by laying eggs in the wood crating of ships coming from Europe, the feds have made sure that cargo ships keep real careful records.
Is that real?
I'll be taking things like tides, currents, weather conditions, proximity to Snake Horse Harbor, I'll be taking all those factors into consideration, too.
I really appreciate your doing this for me, Casey.
And well, you should.
Is there really such a thing as a hobo spider? Hobo spider! Yeah, you stupid Europe sending all their hobo spiders over here. It sucks. Get your hobo spiders under control, Europe.
You again?
Whoever trashed Katie's boat also ruined her.
You again?
Oh, now that's a shame.
He sounds guilty when he says it like that.
Thing is, I'd like to go kayaking while I'm here. Only I can't without a GPS.
Oh, now that really is a shame. Tell you what, I got a spare right here in my duffel.
Keep a GPS right here. There you go.
I got in my duffel.
2003, I got a GPS right here. How you doing? You know what else I got? Wait, what is he saying? Something suggestive? I got a spare right here in my duffel. You know what else I got in my duffel? A gun.
Why am I getting the feeling I'm not going to like this?
This is a little seamanship quiz I whipped up. I'm thinking about making people pass it before they're allowed to rent any kind of watercraft once I become harbor master. Here.
This is illegal.
The idea is to cut down on having to rescue people who got no business being out on the water in the first place. Trouble is, nobody's actually taken it yet. I need a guinea pig.
You mean, if I take the quiz...
Yo, what else I got the duffel?
Yes.
If you pass the quiz, the GPS is yours. You'll need that container for the last question.
I'm pretty sure I saw a couple of dead Atlantic herring on the beach earlier today. Is that possible?
Nope. You may have seen Pacific herring, but not Atlantic herring. No way.
Because we're on the Pacific. Do you like me? Will you go out with me? Yes, no.
But they matched the picture I saw on that postcard over there perfectly.
Because Atlantic herring are found only in the Atlantic. Trust me, I spent 5 years fishing for them. We'd catch them by the hundreds, freeze them, and sell them to aquariums and such.
To aquariums? You mean to feed to other fish? Or to sea mammals?
Of course. What else would they do with them? Bring them back to life and put them on exhibit? Look, I don't know how it is where you're from, but up here, seeing two dead fish on a beach isn't exactly front page news. Let it go.
See you around.
Something suspicious about that. What is this? When did I get this object? What is that? The sun always sets in the... All right, let's go. All right, here we go. Now, this is assuming, of course, that the Earth is, in fact, cyclical. But let's just go along with that assumption. It sets in the...
That looks right.
Thank you, Nancy. What is the current fine for clamming without a permit is snake or something? $10. But I stern. Oh, port.
Good.
The moon always rises in the night, idiot. east.
Yes.
Is that true? I guess I didn't really know that. I mean, you never asked where the moon rises. What does this mean in Morse code? Really? Another Morse code game? The North Star is part of what constellation? Big Dipper.
Not.
Oh, shit. It's like that stupid bear. What's that bear called? Night. It always rises at night.
Not. Am I smart or what?
You didn't think I'd get that one, did you, idiots? You didn't think I'd get that one. I got it, Flan. Timestamp it. I got it. Got it before you. Big Dipper, baby. Woo! It's not a constellation. That's the Morrowind sound when you turn a page. A schooner is a boat with at least two sails. Shit. motors.
No.
Rudder.
No.
Masts. What's the name of the knot below? Slipknot.
Wrong.
Square rig.
Wrong.
It sounded like a knot. I'll figure that out later. What kind of knot is it? Tight.
Nope.
Good.
Nope.
Nah, don't. Oh, no. Bring me a male dungeness crab? Oh my god. Well, it has a smaller, like. Thing.
Hey, stay out of there.
Go back there. Don't tell me the answer.
Sorry.
Don't tell me the answer. I know about the crabs. I'm excited for this quiz. You remember when I knew where the sunset? You remember that one? Let's go back to the lighthouse. What am I doing with those rocks I found? Bring me a crab. Bring me a crab. I love the music in this game. I can't get enough of it. There's no stupid Atlantic herring. We shouldn't even be here because this is the Pacific Ocean. The crabs are in these holes, but I don't know how to get them out. I think.
There's something in that bottle, but it's stuck on those rocks.
There's no way this should work. Okay. Let's do this. Why does this matter? Is it the rock I'm using? We gotta find more rocks. What is this? What is that? Yeah, no, Nancy Drew loves to do that, too.
We already have some rocks.
It loves to do this, like you have nothing to base it off of. It's just like, just guess. Just guess how much power and angle. It does that all the time. Nancy Drew does this all the friggin' time. I mean, I guess just that? I gotta do it with less power with the other ones, I think. The angle's right, yeah? There's only three powers. This is stupid as hell. Yeah, the boy crabs have a smaller, a smaller ribcage or something. Princess Emily, I don't understand this stupid thing here.
I already have some rocks.
I don't even understand how to, like,
already got a crab.
I
be sure to riot, you hear?
Oh god, I let the crab out and then I let the other crab go. The boy crab has a smaller chest, but I can't. I want two crabs. I want to look at two crabs. There's probably no rock skipping book.
I already have some rocks.
Okay, well, I screwed up the crab thing. That's what I'm saying, yes. I got some crabs for you. Perfect Mean Mug Doug comment. Who's got a hot tip about this? Like, these two angles are, like, exactly the same angle. Is that right? Male crabs have a triangular abdomen. I got the male. You think a lower angle would be better?
I already have some rocks.
Look, you just do it. I don't want to do this. You do this. Just tell me what to pick and I'll do it. All right, what do I do? I thought the... Oh. I thought the angle was, like, on the water. Like, the angle on the water, you know what I mean? Not, like, the angle of where I was doing it. I know how to... I know how to skip rocks. I thought it was, like, this, not, like, this. You know what I mean? Third... Middle one, third power. You guys are friggin' cheating. That's a cheat. That's a cheat right there. I'm happy it's over. What does that say? 42 Fifth Floods 507 Rosebud. Okay. Thank you. I feel like there's gonna be more rocks I gotta skip, though. Thank you for that. At least I found that male crab.
What do you think you're doing?
Whoa!
Those signs over there say no trespassing, which means keep out, which means you, girly.
Girly?
Leave.
But I just...
Now.
I have a male crab for you! It does say no trespassing with that hand on it. But I can hear a blacksmith in there, sir. Okay. I guess I'm going back to Katie's boat. Wait, maybe I can go to Whale World. Girly! Hey! We haven't done any of the... I'll do the catchphrases. I'll do the catchphrases. I didn't know we were going to play a game about a whale. When I made the catchphrases. That's what makes the catchphrases tonight so exciting. Hi, I'm Bagel. If you're just tuning in, or you weren't here for a week, or you don't know what's going on... damn it, still... Be back shortly, my butt, you know? We're having a 16-seed catchphrase tournament. Each day, basically each day, we will say two new catchphrases. You will vote on it. The one that wins advances in the catchphrase tournament. We're still in the round of 16. I think this is day 4 of the catchphrase tournament. I'm gonna check my laptop. So as we continue playing, you know... We'll say some of the catchphrases. Okay, what do I have? Holt Scotto runs for Harbor Master. Holt Scotto was formally announced his candidacy for the... What? Office of Harbor Master. He will oppose incumbent Nelson Matusiak in the fall's election. Scotto has been a fisherman for 38 years and runs 3 fishing boats out of Snake Horse Harbor. This is his first bid for public office. He says that the controversy surrounding the orphan killer whale that showed up recently in the harbor spurred him into action. People are tired of politicians trying to save everything that's covered in fur, feathers, or blubber, said Scotto. Saving jobs, that's what they should be doing. I realize being Harbor Master is not like being senator or anything, but you gotta start somewhere. Scotto is in the process of organizing his campaign staff and plans to announce the name of his chairperson early next week. Is it? Holt Scotto sounds like a Star Wars name. Oh yeah, we're not gonna wash our hands. Panoramic shot at Deception Island. Welcome to Deception Island. Okay. No welcome mail. Last week we launched a new spam filter designed to... What? Daddy Drew's day off. Your father's day off. Dear Nancy, thought you'd be interested to know that your father, believe it or not, has taken a day off. He was supposed to be in court all week, but early this morning, a water main broke and flooded the basement of the courthouse. They turned off all the electricity as a safety precaution and sent everybody home. So without any appointments or trials to prepare for, he has nothing to do. Too bad you're not here. He could take you to the zoo or something, just so he stays out of my hair. Love, Anna. Get him out of my hair. I like this. Wait, do I really have to wash my hands in this game? Do I really have to? I don't think I've seen a sink. Your dad has been home for an hour and a half and he's driving me nuts. No sooner had I cleaned the kitchen than he went in there and started making himself waffles. The next thing I knew, there was flour, sugar, and some ingredient that I still can't identify all over everything. I've never seen such a mess. What's more, he forgot to spray the waffle iron with oil and burned the first waffle so badly the smoke alarm went off. He wound up making pancakes. He buried those two. He burned those too, but he ate them anyway. Now he's out jogging. You better stay out for a long, long time. I like waffles. I like French toast. Alright, is there anything I can do here? Don't leave Snake Horse Harbor without going on Whale World, Whale Watch. Yeah, okay. What? Okay, Bagel, focus. What is this?
No anagrams that need busting yet.
Hey, I don't need to bust an anagram. Maybe the books have an answer. That sounds correct. I can't wait until I have to make a sandwich. That's gonna be exciting. Powered by Gate Surf, yeah. So all I have is this Aboral Morphology book. By that Dr. Ivanka or whatever. That's fine. Know thy cells. I don't think I need cells. Let's check out the quiz. What am I trying to answer for? What's the current fine for clamming without a permit in Horse Harbor? There was a sink? Okay, I'll look for the sink. Is that really an issue? Oh, there is a sink.
It looks like whoever damaged your engine did something to your faucet, too.
It'd be great if you could fix it.
Princess Emily, are you trying to give me, like a secret tip? I gotta do this?
At least the person who messed up the faucet left all the pipes here. I hope.
Who would do this? You're gonna dismantle the many pipes of the faucet and then they just leave all the pipes. What am I trying to connect to what?
That doesn't go there.
Shut up. What?
That doesn't go there.
How do you know?
That doesn't go there.
What? How does she know what doesn't go where? Nancy is annoying. Yeah, wait, like, I don't get it. How does she know what doesn't go where? Like, she just shoots it off. Like, nah, that's wrong.
That doesn't go there.
Am I just trying to connect this to this?
That doesn't go there.
This is stupid.
That doesn't go there.
How on earth would you know?
This goes here.
Okay. That doesn't make sense.
That doesn't go there.
This is just trial and error. This is stupid. You can spin things multiple times. Great.
That doesn't go there.
Why is this happening?
Doesn't go there.
Shut up. This is the worst thing I've ever had to do.
That doesn't go there.
Nancy, shut up.
That doesn't go there.
Yeah, like, why can't... Yeah, that would actually be a kind of fun puzzle if I just got to do it. How I wanted to. I feel like I've tried every single one.
Doesn't go there.
No, I don't plumb. Do I look like I plumb? Nancy, I hate you. Nancy, I've tried every single one of these stupid things.
This goes here.
I swear to God, I tried that. You need a trap. Go look under your sink. There's no way my pipes look like this.
That doesn't go there.
I hate this. That. It has to be that. Come on!
That doesn't go there.
Nancy! Oh, Jesus. The straight one. Does it matter what side I put into it? Why? Is this honestly how this has to be shaped?
That doesn't go there.
This is the worst puzzle I've ever done. That doesn't look right.
That doesn't go there.
Nancy, enough.
This.
Oh! Okay, as we do this, it should get easier. This is hell.
That doesn't go there.
Come on. This one. Damn it. No, the mine. Did you watch the playthrough of that, Princess Emily, when I had to put the sound clips up to the exhibits, but I didn't have the book that helped? I didn't have the notebook yet that helped. Are there gonna be extra pieces?
That doesn't go there.
Like this, this doesn't look like how you'd connect the pipe to something. Like, why would it need to go back down? Just go up.
That doesn't go there.
Just go up. Pipes, go up. It should be this one right there. Maybe it's this guy. I hate you. Does why? How is that how pipes would be? Yeah, if she's so confident, do it yourself. Please. Come on. That doesn't make any sense. Shut up, Nancy, I know.
This goes here.
This doesn't look good.
This goes here.
Okay.
That doesn't go there.
Shut up. Gotta be this.
This goes here.
Oh my god, end this. There you go, yes, sink!
I'll turn the water back on. There was something under the pipes.
Oh my gosh! And yet another business card. Don't just watch a whale, experience it. Yep. Okay. Maybe that means I can go to the place now?
What's
I want to go to Whale World.
Who's Andy Jason?
Andy does whale watching tours too. If I had a dollar for every time he's come here trying to talk me into selling out to him, I wouldn't be fixing this engine. I'd be buying a new one.
I know, I just gotta like just put the pipes together.
See you in a bit.
Enjoy.
I wonder if that guy I called on the phone is done looking up that wood. We'll go to the whale world. We'll go to the whale world, and if I can't go in, I'll call that guy on the phone. That puzzle was awful. There was just no clues. It was just like trial and error. Whale world's open! Oh, yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's a whole world here.
Miss, please don't touch that.
What am I doing? What am I looking at here? Please don't do that. Okay.
That's a beauty. Interesting. Interesting. Interesting, 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 interesting.
I like when she shouts it. Interesting!
Hi there, welcome. What can I do you for?
Are you Andy Jason?
That's me. How'd you know?
Interesting! Interesting!
Kitty Firestone told me you've been trying to buy out her business.
Nice to meet you, Nancy. Any friend of Katie's is a friend of mine.
This guy's the villain. This guy's the villain. He dodged that question.
Even though she keeps refusing to sell out to you?
I must admit that...
$138.43! Time to make the donuts! I really forced that one in. I'm sorry. Nailed that clamming permit price, though. Nailed it. It's a lot. The clam? Good. I'm gonna write that down. I'm gonna write down $138.43. $138.43 clams.
Maybe she just likes being in business for herself.
I'm offering her the deal of a lifetime.
Yeah, but I nailed that claim for her price.
More free time? I mean, look at this place. I run a first-class operation.
He does.
It's my mission to see that everyone who comes to
Snake Horse Harbor unbuttoned on that shirt
with a greater appreciation for marine mammals.
The monkey's lost and it's just good.
In the process, that's cool too.
Why do you want to buy Katie out? She can't be taking that many customers away from you.
I don't like her taking any customers away from me. And frankly, with this whale doing its orphan thing out there, I'm losing a lot of customers to her.
Isn't the whale just as good for your business as it is for hers?
Katie convinced the fisheries service that she should be allowed to monitor the orca's condition, which means she can get right up next to the whale while my boat has to stay away.
Katie takes passengers with her when she checks on the whale?
Paying passengers. As many
Whoa,
as she can safely
that's suspicious.
What do you think should be done with the orca out there?
Nothing. I think people should just leave it alone. I mean, why do we humans always think we know best? We can barely deal with ourselves, let alone a whole other species.
Yeah, guys, yeah.
Someone ransacked Katie's boat while she was in town this morning. Made a real mess.
Wonder if it's related to those burglaries.
This actually looked more like
I know about the burglaries.
Maybe Katie came back before the thief could get around to stealing anything.
What kind of stuff was stolen in those other burglaries?
Food, tools, clothing, electronics. There was no sign of forced entry, no trace of who did it.
The whale Sarah's did it.
Still scratching his head.
You don't think he's the villain? He could be.
Whoever ransacked Katie's boat tore a bunch of parts out of her engine. It's like they wanted to make sure.
I think it's the girl at the restaurant.
That's too bad.
In a way, it's kind of good. I mean, for you at least.
Very true. As long as her boat's out of commission, I'll get all her customers.
That boat in a bottle you have is fascinating.
It was made by one of the first non-Native Americans to settle here. A guy named Benjamin Hawkins.
Oh, yeah.
I bought it from this lady who kind of went bonkers after her husband died.
Was Benjamin Hawkins
Oh, yeah,
sailor?
Benjamin
this
Hawkins.
The historian who was in here once said he was pretty sure that was a model of a pirate ship. So now I tell people Hawkins was a pirate. But like most of the settlers around here, he's probably just
Is that
a
accurate?
Farmer.
Was he that guy kidnapping people?
Would you laugh if I told you I found some kind of message in a bottle?
Welcome to the club. Just about everybody around here has found one. Rumor has it our semi-resident nutcase, Hilda Swenson, is trying to tell us something.
Who's Hilda Swenson?
Go talk to Jenna over at the Hot Kettle. That lady hears all, sees all, and is usually real willing to tell all.
Jenna's the villain.
About those messages.
Thanks for your time.
Whales rule!
Whales rule! Alright, wait, first off, let's answer this thing. What is the current fine for clamming without a permit? Damn it. Oh, that is the fine. That is the fine. Whales rule! It is 138.43.
Perfect.
Okay. I gotta figure out Morse code. And I gotta figure out a knot. That's actually it. That's all I got left. What is this? I want to do this. What is this?
Looks like I need a key card to play.
Okay, that's fine. Whatever. What is this? I need a key card. So we're doing the key card thing again. It worked so well last time. Let's do the key card thing again. Killer whales are awesome. Look how deep they go. The porpoise kind of sucks. Smarter than us? From Flipper to Free Willy, the entertainment media are full of examples of how intelligent cetaceans are. The military has been using whales and dolphins for decades, exploiting their natural ability to locate and retrieve objects deep in the water. They communicate with each other and obviously respond to human commands. The frontal lobes of their brains, where thinking takes place, are much larger than humans. This suggests some scientists that the cetaceans may even be more intelligent than humans. Yeah, okay. Well, they don't use us for war, idiot. Yeah, I'm sure that's probably the answer to the game, too. Someone's got a government thing strapped. That's not how brains work. Look at that. You try to make it. This is anti-human. Notice how wrinkly all the brains are? The more folds and wrinkles, the larger the surface area of the brain are, and presumably the greater capacity of thought. Like, yeah, old Minky's got a big brain. He's smarter than a human, idiot. Yeah. We all are so smart, you know. They'd be using us.
Hi, Nancy.
I'd like to play the games in your center, but it looks like I need some kind of key card.
Here you go. This will activate all the games. It will also keep track of what games you've won. And it'll let you play all the games as many times
what?
As you want.
Do I need to do this? I'm not jealous of whales.
Thanks for your time.
Whales rule!
Whales rule, yeah! Alright. Whales rule! Anytime you want to end a conversation, just yell whales rule.
I'll need to win all the games first.
What's the prize? Wait, t-shirt, caddy cap? I want the whale watching tour. What's this game? What am I doing here?
Throughout the center, you've been able to hear the sounds different cetaceans make. To see just how good your memory is, press a button, listen to the sound that plays, then press the button of the cetacean that made the sound. If you've made a correct match, the button lights will stay on. When all the buttons are lit, you've matched them all.
How do I know that? Erp. All right, good. Gray whale. Is that right? That's a minky.
Nope.
Damn it. Yeah, I do the whole thing. What do you think that second one is? That sound, this doesn't sound like a whale at all. This one sounds stupid. I got that first one right the first time. But every time you get it wrong, you gotta listen to that again. What do you think this is? It's not a minky. I mean, I kinda wanna go humpback here. You think it's killer? It sounds stereotypical, and killer whales are kinda stereotypical.
Nope.
We're thinking it's humpback now, okay. I'm glad you gotta listen to the whole thing. That's really good. I didn't see that movie, Princess. I messed up. Okay, that's a gray. I knew that immediately. Oh, I haven't seen Free Willy forever. How many Free Willys were there? Three? I'm back. That's a doll's porpoise.
Nope.
Damn it! I was so confident! I think that third one might be Minky. Why is this so long? This is annoying. They make you do this one every time. This is also a dumb puzzle. Again, I have no point of reference. You thought there were four? Willie just keeps getting captured. What is that? Minky? What is that? What is that one? Are we saying that's a killer whale? Or is that a porpoise? You think that's a porpoise? That's Willie! Killer! Yeah! Oh, that's a porpoise, baby! There she blows! I'll have you know I made that catchphrase like 5 days ago. And I didn't know we were playing a game about whales. I didn't know. I'm dead serious. I would not lie to you. I would not lie to you. I would not lie to you. I would not make up the fact that I didn't know we were going to play a whale game. Who's that guy? He's an old sea captain. He's a grizzled sea captain. So that's a killer whale. We know what sound it makes. I didn't do it on porpoise. I didn't do it on porpoise. Smokey, you know your whales, man. You know your whales. So those are your catchphrases for tonight. God damn it. Can someone make the voting thing The game is running at a weird resolution, and it makes it hard to alt-tab out of the game. I'm glad we did the audio thing first, because the audio thing kind of sucked. What is this? This looks fun. Can someone make the voting thing between- the choices are... It's time to make the donuts! And... Darr, she blows! Those are tonight's choices. Did I misspell something? No. Those are your choices for tonight. They're strong choices. I'll have more for tomorrow. The whales are hungry. When they surface, give them a fish. The more you feed them in the time provided, the higher your score. This is like whack-a-mole, but... Yum. Oh my god. Yum. 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 This is insanity. This is... I hate this. What the hell?! Yum. Redhead stepchild has been subscribed for 25 months and 2 years! Redhead chips up! Darr, she blows! Redhead stepchild! Thank you so much for 2 years of subbing! Woo-hoo! That was awesome. That game actually sucked, and I hated- they sounded like those hamster things. Those internet hamsters from like 2 decades ago. And boom goes the mailman. Oh, poop. Okay. I'm yelling about I have no point of reference. Oh, senior. Every game has been played on senior. Got a little iMac here. Touch logo to start. Dolly the doll's porpoise must do certain things to survive. Tough world out there. Like eat, breathe, and avoid her enemies. Use your keyboard arrows to make sure she eats, doesn't run out of air, and avoids the dangerous forever lurking in the ocean. Hard. I'm sorry. Oh, it's like a Flappy Bird kind of thing. Yo, what wins? Oh my god, there's... radioactive waste. Oh my god, she ate the radioactive waste. Why is there a torpedo? Shit. Slappy Frog! Wait, Slappy Frog! Hey, Slappy Frog, how are you doing? What the hell is this? Slappy Frog, thank you so much. So, touching it. Okay. This is incredible. Slappy Frog, thank you so much! It was 6 months! What am I eating that's killing me? Thank you, Near Dog, for handling the voting. I keep... Okay. What am I, Oh. I'm not dying when I get near the top. I'm breathing. Got it. I thought I was taking damage. So, giant squids are my enemy, I guess. Torpedoes, of course, are my enemy. Sharks are my enemy. Wouldn't want to see a shark. This game is very bad. What the hell? What just happened? Oh, I ran out of oxygen, didn't I? Okay, I got this. You can eat them by touching them. I'm not near that. I don't know what kind of score I need to get, but I hate this. Yeah, I forgot whales need air. I mean, this is a pretty BS game. I'm not touching it! Quit. Easy. They did this last game too. The difference between easy and difficult was like a lot. Well, let's play it on easy. It doesn't matter. Am I gonna touch that? No. Like, what is the hitbox on this whale? You're seeing this. You're seeing this. What's that sound? Game has music. Just play it on casual? Easy mode. Well, they're coming fast now. Now we're... Congratulations, you win. Never a dull moment. Yeah, can we not do that again? Can we get out of that? Okay, never a dull moment. The next game we have to play is something called Swim to Freedom. That's the life of a whale for you, though. Dodging nuclear waste and torpedoes. Oh no! A pod of whales is trapped in the inlet! Oh god. It's like every episode of Flipper. Use this quiz to help them swim to open water. Each correct answer moves them closer to freedom. But get two wrong and you'll have to start over. Oh my god. Megaptera Nova Angelia is the scientific name for humpback whale. It had a long name. The cetacean that can swim the fastest is... I mean, the doll's porpoise is clearly the smallest. I bet that minke can move, though. Boing! Sea mammals, including dolphins and killer whales, have been trained by the military because, the military has no moral scruples. They're vicious by nature, they're extremely stupid, they're fond of being bossed around. This is just a layup. Extremely intelligent. Orcas are called killer whales because they cause more injuries to people every year than sharks do. They are killed by whalers more than any other whale. Do you like this? Cthulhu for 6 months! You liking this little quiz? This little whale-based quiz, Cthulhu? Huh? There she blows! Cthulhu for 6 months! Please vote in the poll. They kill and eat other whales. Their black and white markings make them look very handsome. Wait, none of those sound right. Guess this one? Okay. Swim to freedom! How many blowholes do belly whales have? How many blowholes does he have? 1,000 blowholes. Like one. Ow! Minke whales have a dorsal fin shaped like a... Jesus Christ. Sickle? Half circle? They have no dorsal. I don't even know what a dorsal is. Oh, god damn it. Don't play that sound effect. The diet of toothed whales consists mostly of... fish and other sea mammals. They got teeth, you idiot. They're not eating jellyfish. How many blow... I thought I had one blowhole. Yeah, me neither. The throats of the baleen whales commonly seen around Deception Island are always... scarred. Damn it. An example of a baleen whale. It's always all the above. This is never the option, all the above. Oh, wait, I just said that. The toothed whales do not possess... vocal cords. Damn it. I don't know why I said vocal cords. Individual orcas are often identified by the markings on their bellies. Okay. A baleen whale consumes food by sucking small fish. No. Straining great mouthfuls of water and fish. Probably that. What the hell is that? I just got it right and it was like, you failed. This music doesn't fit. I feel like I'm in like an Irish tavern. The process of seeing objects by aiming sound waves at echolocation, you idiot. Not dumb. Whales can hold their breath for... You got gills, you doofus. This is taking me back to being dead. Ooh, whale-based quizzes. Ooh. Why would I want to play Zelda when I can take a text quiz about whales? Ah! Such is the stream. Days. Really, Days? Yeah, I'm outsourcing this to the chat. Days! I hate you! That didn't make sense, because I was like, why? You go on whale tours, whales coming out, shooting out, all the time. It'll be a rare occurrence. You guys suck. 1,000 feet. 100 feet. Yes! The whale that lacks the dorsal fin is... Oh, this is kind of related to another question. The minke. Damn it. The orca whale is endangered. On its way back from near extinction. Rarely seen anymore at the top of the food chain. Endangered. Okay. Alright, just quit.
I'll be better next time.
Yeah, let's just start over this whole thing. Because that was a mess. And I don't want to do that anymore. Days. You got me to pick Days. I thought maybe they could do days and they just choose to do hours. They can hold their breath for days. Oh my god. Oh, wait, it reset. It's a humpback whale. Alright, here we go. We should have just quit out the whole time and just bossed through these questions. A cetacean that can swim the fastest is... Help me out, because I already forgot what I picked. I think I picked Minky and got it wrong. I want to say Doll's Porpoise, because that guy is really small. I don't know where my Clematis... I don't know where that is. I think Muffin hit it on me. Orca. I hate you! Smokey, negative trust rating. I hate you. Quit. Let's scam this thing. Really, Danny boy? That's neat, Danny boy. Orcas are called killer whales. God, was that right or wrong? They kill any other whales.
What was I thinking?
Ah, I thought it was going to be anti-human. How many blowholes do baleen whales have, too? Minke whales have dorsal fin shaped like they don't have one. No, wait. I thought, so it was they kill other whales? Sickle. Minke sickle. The diet of baleen whales consists mostly of small fish and plankton. Other whales. Why do they want to promote whale cannibalism so hard? Swim to freedom, little guys. The diet of a toothed whale consists mostly of fish and other sea mammals. Come on, swim to freedom. I gotta get one more right. Ah, what is it? It's not scarred. It's gotta be grooved. Yes! Flabby didn't make sense. Non-existent throats didn't make sense. You have guided the pod safely out to sea. There they are, at the sea. Good job. Why? Who the hell would hit play again? Want to get more whale facts. There's a lot of pro-whale propaganda in this game, and I hate it. Hey, buddy, look at this.
Hi, Nancy.
Thanks for your time.
Oh, I gotta go to the wheel. Again. I think I'm gonna save before I lose a hole in whale. I'm gonna save just in case, like, I don't get it right. I gotta play all the games again. Okay. Whaled it. Whaled it! There she blows! How's the poll going? Once you've won all the activities in the center, insert your punch card and spin the wheel. Maybe it's just gonna be the whale tour anyway. Come on, whale watching tour. Oh, I got it. Wow.
I won the whale watching tour. All right.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, there's a poll going on. Near Dog's been in charge of it. I won the whale tour. The music's getting crazy now.
Hi, Nancy.
I won a free whale watching tour.
Well, congratulations. I'll give you an exclusive tour. Just be you and me.
No. No. Thank you for posting the poll again, dear dog.
I'm ready when you are.
I feel like this is gonna be one of the scenes where we die. Okay. They went all out. Whoa, look at that. Okay. Okay, it looks like my dog Lucy. This is incredible. There's nothing I wanted more than this.
Thank you for the great tour and for letting me use your camera.
My pleasure.
What?
Thanks for your time.
Did I get to keep the camera? Like, did I get pictures? What the hell was that about? Why the hell did I do that? Was that entire quiz thing, like, for no reason? Yo, back up. Stay at Whale World. Okay, I don't think I put my helmet on. What the hell was that? I don't know. There was this weird whale agenda in the 90s. Was there any reason to do that? I guess there must have been. Maybe it advanced a plot point. We gotta go talk to the girl. No, Flan, no thank you, sir. We will find the Morse code book. There's been a Morse code thing in like every game we've played. This is like the third Nancy Drew game with a Morse code puzzle.
Hey, stay out of it.
I always try to go through that guy's stuff.
Does Andy Jason ever come in here?
Everybody comes in here. Know how some people can't go a day without coffee? People around here can't go a day without a bowl of my clam chowder. In fact, if you ever want a free sample, just say the word.
I do.
Is Andy Jason in here now by any chance?
Actually, he only comes in once or twice a week. Says he's too busy. Of course, the reason he's so busy is because he's too cheap to hire another person.
She should just carry the Morse code book on her.
It surprised me when I heard he was trying to buy Katie Firestone out. Must have something up his sleeves, all I can figure.
What can you tell me about Hilda Swenson?
She was this lady who retired here with her husband about 20 years ago. They made a ton of money in Hollywood as writer-producers and just wanted to enjoy life. Wonderful people.
Clam chowder is code for, yeah, it's human trafficking.
Hilda was mayor for 8 years, but then, out of the blue, her husband died. They'd been a team for so long that, well, she pretty much died then, too.
What do you mean?
She just kind of lost it. Started talking to walls and doing bizarre things until one day she rode to the island across the channel that she and her husband owned and never came back.
She should hook up with the sailor guy who's running for Harbor Master that's sitting like right over there.
And now she uses notes in bottles to communicate with people?
Trouble is, nobody can understand what she's trying to say. All she ever writes is letters and numbers and that one word, Rosebud. I leave a
you gotta whisper
bags
that.
Of groceries outside her cabin every week, and sometimes I can see her inside. But whenever I try to talk to her, she won't answer.
I wonder what she's trying to tell us.
We'll never know what's
going on. Is Hilda Swenson? Oh, of course, Tilda Swinton. We're all familiar with her.
Think I could try a bowl of your clam chowder?
Coming right up. Next one will be on the house, too.
Sometimes you gotta, like, steal a spoon or something.
That was delicious.
Here, let me get rid of that for you.
Okay, I guess not.
It's been fun talking to you. That's true.
Sometimes you gotta steal a spoon or something.
It's been fun talking to you.
Yeah, hasn't it, though?
You again?
I'm sorry for trespassing like that.
So what do you want?
Did you know Hilda Swenson?
Sure did. She even crewed for me a couple of times. There she was, this itty-bitty lady in her 60s hauling in nets. Did it for the sheer love of adventure. She was quite a gal.
I've got a male crab, I think.
Let's have a look. Right as rain. Just ace the rest of the quiz and you'll be home free.
Here's a male crab.
I'll take care of the crab for you.
See you around.
Yo ho ho.
Yo ho ho. Yo ho ho. How's that guy doing on that wood? I love how it sounds like there's so many people in here. There's like literally no one. So we gotta open these things. It just said.
Not all of them open.
It just said the lady. Talk to walls. I wonder if the notes go to this. 42517. I don't know. We're not sure yet. I'm gonna call that dude up. Not Dr. Predovichu. Casey Porterfield. How's he doing on that wood? I don't know why it's a Citizen. I get that it's a Citizen Kane reference. I don't know why it says that.
Shipwreck that piece of driftwood came from?
Sorry, can't talk now. I'm waiting for a real important call from Nancy Drew.
Casey, that's me. I'm Nancy.
Casey.
Then I got some good news.
You know the name of the shipwreck?
The SS Whitechapel Dawn sank 5 years ago, right there in the channel outside Snake Horse Harbor, about a mile and a half due northwest of the lighthouse.
Really?
I hear that channel up there's been pretty busy, what with that orphaned whale messing things up for the fishermen and all. Anyway, everything fits except one thing.
I knew it was too good to be true.
The Whitechapel Dawn went down in deep water.
The whale got it!
Water. Too deep for currents to be carrying debris up from it, just not possible.
They're using the whale!
What about volcanic activity? Maybe it's
maybe a volcano did it. Nancy, get the hell out of here.
This type of research for 20 years, young lady. When I say something's not possible, it's not possible.
Yet somehow a piece of wood from it washed ashore. What kind of ship was the Whitechapel Dawn?
It was just a regular old freighter bound for San Francisco from Vancouver, British Columbia. Nothing unusual about it if you don't count the rumors.
What rumors?
How about the smuggling?
The people smuggling!
The ship was smuggling something?
Humans!
After it sank, some crew members said there was something unusual about the cargo it had been carrying. That's all. No specifics, just rumors.
How many people went down with the ship?
Zero. Everybody managed to survive. Official cause was foul weather. But whenever a boat goes down in those parts, they always unofficially blame it on... Oh, what do they call that sea...
The horse snake!
Caddy? No, thanks. Caddy! That's what they call it! Caddy!
The cargo
anyway,
was a whale!
It's been fun, young lady, but I need to get back to work. By the way, I just got done emailing you something.
What?
I said, I just got...
It's not a good joke. It's not a good joke. We will check the email, sir.
Thanks. Well, goodbye, Casey.
Goodbye, Caddy!
Okay.
I certainly hope he doesn't operate heavy machinery.
Nancy! It's fine. He's fine. A save after doing all that. Could be multiple ways we could die. Also, the game could crash because I have to Strider! That's a hole in one! Strider! It's time to make the donuts! How you doing, Strider? Who needs a switch when you have bagel? Yeah, we're literally just solving puzzles. We're solving puzzles. Text-based quizzes. It's awesome. Holt Scotto for Harbor Master. No, I was going to say I have to go pee-pee, though. I will be literally right back. Strider, thank you so much for subbing again. Enjoy looking at the corner of my room. I wish I could point it at something more interesting. There. You can read about that while I'm gone. I'll be right back, guys. I really got to pee, and then we're going to continue playing this game. Strider, thank you so much. I will be right back. I'll be right back. Jam out. Jam. Do a jam. Yep, nope, socks today. What are we talking about? You guys talking about planking? All right, let me pause the music. I'm back. Did you read the thing? Well, you had fun reading the description of the compressed air. Yeah, the dogs are downstairs because Muffin's home and the dogs are downstairs. You come back here. I had to take off the sweater because it's actually Muffin's sweater. And I didn't want her to know I was wearing it because she told me the last time I wore her sweater, it smelled bad. Oh, gotta put the sweater back on now because we're playing Nancy Drew and we gotta wear a cardigan around our necks. You ever tried to put a cardigan around your neck? Oh, because I got green socks on. I didn't think about that. I couldn't see the camera while I did that. What am I doing in this game? I gotta go check my email, right? Helmet. Katie's boat.
What are you doing with my sweater? Why are you wearing my sweater? Oh, what's it, it smells like sweat. Why are you sweating so much? You're just playing video games. Why are you always sweating? Why don't you wear your own sweater?
My impression of Muffin yelling at me about wearing her sweater while I play video games. Male. Thought, what the hell's all these males? Thought you'd like to see this. That's such like a spam thing. That's actually illegal. That's like, look at him too. Look at that tanned god. Is that brown or brown red? Nancy, I'm kind of a stained glass art freak. Came across a web page, just a web page during my travels in cyberspace that I thought you might find interesting since you're staying in Snake Horse Harbor. You look at him! Look at him! Yeah, he's handsome! That guy can do at least like 15 pull-ups. Minimum. Check out bombbeck.lab/royal. Enjoy. Enjoy is a fun way to sign off.
The Hot Kettle was originally called the Royal Flush Saloon. Interesting.
Interesting! Look at this website design. This is good. To see some of Jacob Bombeck's best work in its original setting, check out the Hot Kettle Cafe, formerly known as the Royal Flush Saloon in Snake Horse Harbor on Deception Island, one of San Juan Islands, located in Washington State. A shrewd businessman named Silas Deblin built the Royal Flush Saloon in 1866. Are you enjoying this lore? Determined to create an establishment that would appeal to all social classes, he commissioned Bombeck to create stained and leaded glass doors and windows, knowing that his highbrow customers would recognize them as works of art and that his idiot customers would enjoy them because they looked like big pieces of candy. Sup, Tarl? How are you doing, Tarl? For years, the Royal Flush Saloon was the place to go in the San Juans. By the end of the century, however, rumors that able-bodied farmers and lumberjacks were being shanghaied from the saloon on a regular basis caused the business to decline. It's not a clam chowder restaurant. It's actually a human trafficking restaurant, you idiots. Wake up. It's real news. By the turn of the century, the saloon had closed and a jewelry shop opened up in its place. The only jewelry they sold were human teeth. Despite the succession of businesses which followed, the original building was left largely intact, so that today Bombeck's beautiful glasswork remains in near pristine condition. Why is this helpful at all? U.S. smuggling. Smuggling is the act of, you know it's U.S. smuggling because of the flag. Smuggling is the act of secretly bringing into a country items that would otherwise be taxed or prohibited. Cigarettes and liquor are frequent targets of smugglers. Human trafficking? Thar she blows! Human trafficking? Time to make the donuts! Those are tonight's catchphrases. Please vote on which one you want to move on in the 16 seed tournament of catchphrases. Just pick the one you like better. You don't have to think about the whole thing. Drugs that are illegal or whose use is highly regulated are frequently smuggled as well as our firearms. People sometimes pay to be smuggled into countries like the U.S. whose immigration laws would otherwise exclude them. Oh, don't you dare. Because there is a demand for exotic and sometimes endangered animals in the U.S., smugglers have been caught trying to bring in parrots, tortoises, tarantulas, snakes, frogs, lizards, butterflies, and monkeys. Please vote donuts. It's time to make the donuts. Look at that guy. He's like A-OK with the donuts. It's A-OK with the donuts. In short, wherever and whenever people are willing to pay money for something that is expensive and or illegal, smuggling is all but certain to exist. Thank you for the definition of smuggling, game. What is smuggling? Oh, God damn it. Look at the top one there. I don't have the... Wait, maybe I do. I'm sorry. If you're new to the stream, this isn't going to make much sense, but... Ding dong, here comes the milkman! That's not what I was looking for, though. Who let all the monkeys out? That did not move on in the tournament. That did not move on in the catchphrase tournament because of idiots. Because of a bunch of idiots in the chat room didn't vote for it. Even though it was clearly better than Ding Dong, Here Comes the Milkman. I try not to be biased. I try not to be biased about these things, but who let all the monkeys out was the best catchphrase, okay? What does Muffin think of all these? I don't know if she's got a strong opinion either way. Nancy Drew. Sailboat types. Sun, moon, north star, and sea. Oh, the moon rises in the east. Freaking idiots. Wait, what is this? Oh my god. Octant, sextant, little Ursa Minor nailed it. With the old noodle. I nailed that one with my noodle. You don't have to say I nailed that with my noodle. You don't have to say that. Morse code. So, what's with Morse code? What's the deal with that? Well, basically, Samuel Morse invented the telegraph in 1837. Out of necessity, he also developed a universal code in which combination of dots and dashes represented letters and numbers so that everyone could use his invention. Yeah. Okay, how do I do Morse code? The most famous word in Morse code is no doubt the distress signal, SOS. Wait a minute. No, put that away. This. God, it's the Morrowind sound. It's so weird. I'm just gonna write this down. I got a dot, 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 dash. My pen is dying. Pencils don't die. Use the pencil. I got a pencil. Hey, Otter Fiend, how you doing? I gotta write down this Morse code, man. How you doing? Dot, 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 dash, space. Dash, dash, dash. We did this puzzle in another game. The dash looks like it's separate. And it looks like there's a dot that's separate. I'm gonna draw a vertical line so I know where things are separated. And there's a dot, 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 dash. Wait, dot, dot, dot. Four dots and a dash. And then there's four dots. And then there's three dashes. I'm sorry, this sucks. I know, it's Nancy Drew. And they make you do stuff like this. Dot, dash, dot, dot, dash, and then a question mark. Oh, that's just because he's asking me a question. Very good. Probably didn't need to write that down. Okay, here we go. It does not say send nudes. Yeah, she inherits the stream and all that goes with it, yeah. She's really good at Tropico and Roller Coaster Tycoon. I got a dot 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 dash. I got three dots and a dash. I really don't know how this works. That V. I got a V. I got three. I just got three dashes. I got straight up three dashes. Like the J, but without the dot. Oh. It's gonna say vote or something stupid. Voting or something. So I got a dash. Is that, is the dash a T? Yeah, dash is a T. Is the dot an E or an I? The dot's an E. The four dots and the dash is gonna be the number four. Oh my god, it's the number four. How'd you know that, Bagel? Vote four, and it's just gonna be a stupid name. Four dots again. Oh, just no, just straight up four dots. I already solved this. But I don't know. I forgot what his name is. So it's vote for H. Oh, what's the guy's name? Ho. Holt? Yeah, it's Holt. Vote for Holt. Vote for Holt. That's a dumb. Am I done? I gotta figure out what that knot is. I forgot the knot thing. All right, yeah, good. That's good enough about Morse code. Thank you. Nautical knot samples. Here we go. Here we go. Knot samples. Would Muffin fight Bagel for custody of the chat? I don't know. Oh, whoa. Where'd that whale emote come from, Woochop? Thar, she blows. You know how long it took me to Photoshop that together? Do you have any idea how long it took me? 4 minutes. Humans invented rope. Yeah. Suck it, whales. Humans invented rope by twisting or braiding strands of yarn together. But they could not have used rope to build shelters, make weapons, or sail the seas if they did not have a way of tying off a rope. Tying rope together, or tying ropes to or around objects, in other words, without knots, ropes would be useless. What does it say, I am not? Nancy Drew's basically homework. Is it a figure eight knot? What is this? No. The crown knot looks like a mistake. What's that? Is that it? I feel like I'm cheating. The fisherman's knot.
Perfect.
Okay. What kind of knot is it? A bend? I consistently pick the wrong thing. Is it a bend?
That should do it.
Yeah! Time to make the donuts! Yeah! Nailed it! That's the quiz, baby. Woo! We gotta go see that idiot. Close out the internet. I'm done with the internet. Done with the internet. I'm gonna talk to her just in case.
I saw a boat in a bottle at Andy Jason's place. He said it was made by a guy named Benjamin Hawkins.
As a matter of fact, I've done some research on Hawkins. He settled here in the mid-1800s. Lived in a cabin where the lighthouse is now.
What else have you found out?
What else have you found out?
A feud going with some sea captain. Hawkins would see the guy sail on the horizon, grab his family and all his valuables, and go into hiding for days.
Wait. Would Hawkins grab his own family or the guy who was sailing's family? Like, did he kidnap them?
What was the feud about?
Nobody knew. Rumor had it that the sea captain was an ex-pirate, which might explain why Hawkins hid. But where he hid is still a mystery.
See you in a bit.
I'll be right here.
But what about the human smuggling? We need to go to the Hot Kettle Cafe. What's funny games? Flantastic.
You again?
I finished that seamanship quiz.
Let's have a look. Right as rain. Congratulations. Here's your GPS.
The conversation just naturally flows.
I'll take care of the crab for you.
great. Thank you.
Okay.
See you around.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Hi, Nancy. How's it going?
You know, your clam chowder really is awesome.
Say no more. Next one will be on the house, too.
Give me it!
Mmm, that was delicious.
Here, let me get rid of that for you.
It's been fun talking to you.
Back at ya.
Okay, that was necessary. All right, let's go. See, idiots would think that this looked like candy. It's actually art. What am I doing? The GPS, Katie's boat. Bigfoot tracker. Yeah, we complimented her, so we get free clam chowder. Jesus Christ.
I don't have a complete set of coordinates to enter yet.
Oh my god, what is this? Oh, there's a oh, damn it! There's just a bottle floating here. Are these not coordinates? Yeah, Sword, he's great. This is incredible. I'm glad there's a kayaking part of the game where there's this nice still image of a transition screen every time. I guess I can't go this way. I think I got three.
I don't have a complete set of coordinates to enter yet.
Danger. Where the heck am I going? Am I gonna see that stupid whale? Everywhere I spin, there's danger signs. They said the fog comes in like cotton. It's overcast and the fog comes in like cotton. Is that a cave? Oh my god. Oh. Oh snap. Hug the left-hand wall, bagel. We got a bottle. Maybe I need four, like north, south, east, west. I don't know. Like N48, W123. That just says 42517. I don't know about that. 08615. Cave's pretty sick. Nothing. Are we sure there's nothing? Wait, what's this? What about that? There's like fish painted on the wall, Nancy. Do you want to look at that? Guess there's nothing here. No one even said I needed coordinates. Nancy just kind of decided when I looked at the GPS that I didn't have enough. Maybe I'll try loading it again. Oh. Okay. How does this work? Okay. Yeah, okay. All right, we gotta start writing stuff down. Okay, so I got a W123. Get out of that. I got an N48, but I don't know. Oh, the paper color. This probably goes with the N. 42.517. 08.615. Mega Man, it's sorted! Hey guys, how are you guys doing? It's time to make the donuts. How are you guys doing? I'm solving puzzles in this game, I think. We're making a new one. Latitude. Can I type in the letter N? I'm kicking this thing's butt. Am I kicking this thing's butt? Emily, am I kicking this thing's butt? You've been here for 45 minutes. There she blows! I figured that out real quick. Paper color. All right, got a waypoint. So, yeah, God knows what that actually does. You know what? It didn't need that little transition screen here. It does not need that. Okay, that's not a strafe, that's a spin. Thank you. You guys ever been kayaking? All right. I can't swim, so I don't really go that much. We're getting there. That's a porpoise. That's the unmistakable sound of a killer whale. Yeah, of course, you've never been to Deception Island before. What do you mean I've never been to this beach before? We just got here, Nancy. What is that?
Interesting.
Not interesting, it's a hole.
I have to build a sandcastle. I could use a break.
What?
Time to go back to work.
I'm sorry, what?
I just have to build a sandcastle. I could use a break.
Is this, do I actually have to do this? Why am I doing this? This is a sick as hell sandcastle, too. This is a really good sandcastle. That? Why am I doing this? Yeah, good luck getting in, suckers. Okay, I don't think this is important. Such a Nancy Drew thing. I got flags. Can I take it with me, please? Hello, I can't connect to the internet over here. Emily, what the hell is this? No, it's not, it doesn't even have to do with the internet. It's just a thing. Hit it with a rock. The flag thing was back in the boat. I don't remember my flags. Why am I doing this?
Anemones are so beautiful.
Anemones? Anemones? Why am I looking at a tidal pool?
Starfish. Awesome.
Ah, what am I doing? It's a puzzle. The flag thing's a puzzle, I know. Emily, the worst thing you did was say that you had played these games. The worst mistake you made. I don't know what to do. Okay, I was thinking, do I go back and write down the flags and then go back and look at the box? Or do I write down the box and then go and look at the flags? So I gotta write down, I mean, how do you, what the hell is this?
This is the Drew residence. Please leave a message at the beep.
Hi, Hannah. It's Nancy. To make a long story short, I slipped on some rocks and have to come home. Could you please pick me up from the airport tonight? It's flight 323. Oh, and bring a couple of ice packs and some clean bandages. And you should probably rent a wheelchair, too. See you soon.
What? What was that? Just get it, Nancy!
This is the Drew residence. Please leave a message at the beep.
Okay, we're not going that way.
Hi, Hannah.
What was that about?
To make a long story short, I slipped on some rocks and have to come home. Could you please pick me up?
This is stupid. This is dumb.
It's flight 323. Oh, and
livestream fails.
And you should probably rent a wheelchair too. See you soon.
Princess, are you telling me to literally try it again? Because I'm about to just give up on that. Your fault.
This is the Drew residence.
Princess, that's your fault.
Hi, Hannah.
Well, you said try to do it right. I thought I had to use the rock in some way to skip it toward me. I thought I had to skip the rock at the piece of wood.
It's flight 323.
I need.
Oh, and bring a couple of.
I need like a pole.
Clean bandages.
I need like a stick.
Probably rent a wheelchair too.
Okay. I'm glad when you die, there makes you listen to like a paragraph. That's good. Instead of just the game over. It's your fault. No, 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 no. Second chance it. Wait, do I really have to jump in order? No, wait a minute. I can do this now? Oh, crap. Oh, come on! What is that emote? I have no idea where to jump to! Nancy!
This is the Drew.
Oh,
Williams.
Are you-
Please leave a message at the beep.
Hi, Hannah, it's-
How? You can't tell depth! Short, they all seem the same distance! Why do you have to do this at all?
It's flight 323.
Why does she have to say it's flight 323? You're saying this game rocks because we're jumping on rocks.
A wheelchair too. See you soon.
You tell me I shouldn't go there right now. Are you telling me there's nothing over there? Just say it. You can say that. That's not spoiling it. Just say, Bagel, there's nothing over there right now. Okay, I gotta draw these flags. I could just hit print screen. This should be game of the year. I think it was. All right, I hit the print screen button and I'm opening up paint. I got paint open. I've pasted it. Oh, that's a mess. Okay. I'm going to stop it. Yeah, that's good. Take that guy. We're gonna crop that. That's good. This is the smart way to play video games. Not cheating. Okay, I got it on my screen. Yampoy stole the desktop. Why wouldn't he be? No, there was nothing illegal on my desktop. Why do you guys look at that? What was on there? I use paint. What else am I gonna use? I have Photoshop. I don't use Photoshop. Not for something simple like that. What should I be using? There she blows! The catchphrase for today. Please vote on the catchphrase is near dog if you're here or anyone who has it pulled up. You just wanna go back to town. What is that in the distance? Oh, that's where I need to be. I absolutely hate that we have to do this. Where is it? No, it's down here. Is it up here? No, Nancy, come on! What's in... Oh, how's this thing doing? We still don't know what's in there. Where's the flags? I'm really gonna love rocks. Good. Where was the flag thing? Oh, do it. Okay. Where was the flags? Was it at the? I don't remember where to go to see the flags.
What's up?
See you in a bit.
Be careful out there.
I know we've seen flags. Was it in a book? It was in the cafe. Was it? Oh, I mean, it's not here. Bike on over to the cafe. Okay, thank you. Okay, cafe. Oh my god, there it is. Okay. So I'm looking at the image I got there. I got a white donut with a purple middle. That's the letter S. I got a white left half, blue right half. That's like a triangle. That's an A. I got like just all red except the right side, which is nothing. That's a B. I got a blue triangle with a white center, a blue square with a white center. That's P. That's definitely a P. I like the animations in these games. I got red and white checkerboard. U. I got, like, the flag of Sweden or something. R. I got yellow-red triangles. O. I got blue on the top, red at the bottom. E. And I got yellow-blue-yellow. D. Sad per odd. I'm sure I gotta make something with those letters. You missed the first 5 minutes and there's no catching up. We went to this island as a vacation. When we got there, our friend's boat was vandalized or sabotaged, and now we're basically rolling. Now we're just rolling. Can I use the anagram finder to help? Bass. Per owed. Look, I'll figure it out when I get back to the box, okay? I'm not gonna try to figure it out now. Flag of Sweden or the letter R? It looks like a flag. This kayak part totally sucks. The way you move the kayak totally sucks. Also, isn't this music, like, Scottish or something? Do not do that. Here we go. Okay, so I gotta make a word with this. I got... The letters I have, if you want to write it down and play with me. S-A-B-P-U-R-O-E-D. I guess we just gotta type in a word. E-D makes it sound like you could end in ed. Persaboid. Sadperoid. That's basically where I'm at. What are those words mixed together to mean? Hi. The answer is man. It spells clam shatter. No. Rup. Pre. Duh. Yeah, but we're actually in, like, Seattle or something. Callum was here. Think about a random word. Whale. Humpback whale. Spurto. Like, from a random word from the game? Clam chowder. Was it a guy's name? Was it someone's name? What was that stupid pirate's name? Boris Rosebud. Son of a gun, it is Rosebud, you jerks. You jerks, it was Rosebud. I don't know if I would have put that together. I completely forgot about the Rosebud thing.
I don't know what all those letters mean, but something tells me this may come in handy.
Does this have to do with like a, like a lock? Like I gotta like spin a lock? I should write this down. I gotta... Hey! Okay, write it down as it is. P-S-S-P-P... S-S... S-P-P-S-P-P... Which one is which? Is port left? The note says... It's that damn horse snake. Port is left. So it's also... Left, right, right, left, left, right, right. Right, left, left, right, left, left. There's another way to put that. Okay, port is left. That was hidden inside a mechanical clam. Hilda Swenson, she doesn't live there anymore. Pee-pee. It's time to make the donuts. Congratulations, I hope you enjoyed finding this thing, because you and I are just getting started. See, I've got a secret, well, two actually, but I don't believe in just handing things to folks on, Silurin? Silver platter. Okay. Vote in the poll. Thank you, Near Dog. I have a question. I forgot what my question was. Oh, Princess Emily, do I need to jump across those rocks right now? Should I do that while I'm here? Or will I get to the end, find out the thing I need to do, I can't do at the moment, come back, and then have to do it again? That's no fun. Isn't the way life works either. To get anywhere in this world, you gotta get out there and be curious. You gotta ask questions, shake things up so you... get answers. You gotta do weird stuff. You gotta get drunk. And I know you're curious or you wouldn't be reading this. So what I want you to do now is send me something from the top of the lighthouse in Morse code. What? As for what I want you to send me, read the little story I've enclosed. That'll get you started. The story makes no sense, you say? Well, you got into this chest, didn't you? Gotta be a little curious. Anyway, eventually you'll find the answer to my first secret. As for my other secret, if you're smart, and I have a sneaking suspicion you are, you'll figure it out along the way.
Something is fishy in Snake Horse Harbor.
And I'm not just speaking for the habitat. Oh, and no funny stuff because I'm watching you, Hilda. Okay. Where's the story? What is this? Oh. This is what I have to send in Morse code. This is a very inspiring. You gotta be curious. You gotta get out there. There once was a dog named Alpha. Oh my god. Who lived high. These were the words that were written down in the thing. These were the words that were written down in the thing. Okay. Alpha. Sierra Nevada. The dog weighed about 100 kilos. What is 100 kilos? Sierra's. Alpha loved his owner. Do I gotta do Alpha again? You can take the paper with you. Fair enough. Thank you. Juliet Smith. Juliet belonged to the Delta Gamma. All right, there's no reason to read this. Oh, his story's wacky. Oh, I gotta type it in there. I mean, ask. What? I got asked, done. You gotta type it in down here. 100 kilos is a lot of drugs. ASL? She's watching us. Ask me. Yeah, I just wanted to type me. I mean, it's gotta be two letters long. You can just do the thing, though. A-S-K.
So far, so good.
Ask H-S. Hilda Swanson. H-H-A-S. What the hell was that, Nancy? When did Nancy... Did Nancy just cast, like, a spell? What was that? Okay, H-S, A-J... S-J-D-G? Jesus. Gamma sorority, love to dance. What is this? GFO? What, now I'm confused. This is terrible. I don't even know where I am. I just did JD. Juliet belonged to Delta. Gamma. Is dance a thing? Is sorority a thing? Is Foxtrot a thing? Goddamn, fuck Doro. Gamma isn't a phonetic letter. Phonetic letter. Phonetic letter. Thank you. F. 4. You don't have to do that, Nancy. Ask Hilda Swanson. That was her name, right? H-S. Oh, wait. A-J, J-D. I don't know what these are. 4. Where was I? F-O-R. One day, the owner of the hotel... Is the hotel a thing again? H-I-L? D-G? A? Ah! Oh, wait. Ask... I mean, that says Hilda. God, I hate this. I hate this so much.
I'm getting there.
For Hilda's golf India gift.
Ta-da! Ask H-S-A-J-J-D for Hilda's gift.
Do I have to type that out in Morse code? Is that what it's asking me to do? Okay. Princess Emily, I did not get closure on whether or not I need to jump across these rocks right now. Yeah! Yeah! Oh. Not the right button. Yeah! Nailed it. Okay. Say Drew to full everyone. Mega Man, I'm sorry you have a fever. I hope you feel better, Mega Man. Don't jump across the rocks now. I won't. But I gotta figure out Morse code again. It's a noodle in one. How the heck do I get back? It's that one frame of animation that I hate. Where was the Morse code? It was on the computer. I'm getting pretty used to these games. Like, the fact that they make you do, like, complicated puzzles. Like, do this, figure this out, and then translate it into that. So, what's with Morse code, anyway? What's the deal with that? So, we already did Morse code in one direction. We gotta do it in the other direction now. Correct? God, this is so messed up. So, it's, I mean, this is a long one. We had to do this in the Mayan game, didn't we? A. Maybe S. Three dots. And I need the K. Nancy drew later. I got that. That's nice. And I got a dash, a dot, and a dash. Ask. I think it was HS, which is four dots. The S, of course, is three dots. I can just read the thing. HS, AJJD. A, J, you're really the only way to do this. Ask AJ, J, we just did J, we know J. And then we gotta have a D. How do we make a D? The dash, two dots. It's a hell of a puzzle. I don't need to do this. What do you mean I don't need to what do you mean I don't need to do this? Should I stop? You're saying I'm wasting my time. Do I need to I'm gonna stop. I should stop. I thought I needed to do this in Morse code. She just said Morse code. She said in the letter I need to Morse code it from the lighthouse. Are you sure I gotta stop? Keep going, Bagel. I only need to send part of the letter. I don't know what part. How would I know this? I do need to do this. See, I just need to type in. Now I forget what the last thing I did. You all screwed this up. I forget what I did. Oh, Bagel, if you could just read Morse code, you'd figure it out. I just did the J and the D, right? Yes. So I need an F. No. Dash, dash, dash. R. Lion. And then it's Hilda's gift. Yeah. So you're saying I just have to type in, like, Hilda's gift or something? H I L. Morse code is so stupid, and these Nancy Drew games fall back on it so many times. Where's that S at? Like, it's constantly Morse code in these games. Gift. Almost done here. F. T. Thank God. Okay, done. Get out of here. Hopefully he'll let me trespass this time. The lighthouse! Is this a lot of Morse code? There's just a lot of Morse coding in these games. Everyone's trust rating is basically zero right now, yes. Yeah. Ah! Oh, come on!
The Gru residence. Please leave a message at the beep.
Hi, Nancy. It's Hannah. I seem to have gotten beamed by a chunk of lighthouse. Could you please pick me up from the flight tonight? It's airport 323.
I seem to have gotten beamed by a chunk of lighthouse.
I've got a baby on my head the size of a goose egg. Am I making sense? Oh, well. Soon, you see.
Why? No one dies. No one ever dies.
Whoa! That was close.
Whoa! Crap. What about that left, right, right, left, right thing? These go up and down, though. I don't know. We don't know this. Got beamed by a chunk of a lighthouse. And we don't know this either. One of the notes had numbers? I mean, I got this crap. I don't think I have a note. These were, those were coordinates. Those were just coordinates. I don't think you typed those in. I got beamed with a chunk of lighthouse. Don't have the code. Alright. You're always doing like a bunch of stuff in these Nancy Drew games. Interesting. What's up with those holes in the sand? Because they're not interesting at all. Alright, let's just go talk to everyone. It sounds exactly like a smith in, like, Dark Souls or something. Exactly like that. Moving around this game is so hard. Talk to her.
What's up?
Okay.
See you in a bit.
She's got nothing.
Have fun.
Go to the, cafe. I just want to know when I'm going to see that whale. Yeah, I thought we were going to dig up crabs there, but then we found crabs in a different way. Those look like classic Dalton Wilcox holes. I was going to say that. I was basically
going
to say that.
How's it going? Did Hilda Swenson give you something?
She made a necklace for me. Prettiest thing I own. I'd show it to you, but it's at my house. How did you know she gave me something?
It's kind of a long story. But I'd really love to see that necklace.
Problem is, my home's across town, and I'm real low on clams, which means I've got to go clamming.
The holes in the sand!
Without doing anything else.
Why don't I go clamming for you?
Okay, if you get the clams, I'll go get the necklace. You can put them in here. 15 ought to do it. That's
mayo paste.
Anyway. But you also need a permit. Andy Jason can issue you one.
Oh, right. There's like an illegal clamming fee.
You know, your clam chowder really is awesome.
No, I don't want to eat the clam chowder again. Oh, crap.
That was delicious.
Here, let me get rid of that for you.
It's been fun talking to you.
Yeah, hasn't it, though?
Okay, we gotta go talk to that dude.
I understand that Hilda Swenson gave you something.
So what if she did?
Yeah, what's it to you, eh?
Do you think I could see it?
Tell you what. This chess problem I've been working on.
Chess!
Fits. Here, solve it for me, and I'll let you see what Hilda gave me.
This is such a Nancy Drew thing to do. You just start solving puzzles that don't make any sense.
Duffel bag. If you need help, let me know when you're through.
I know how to play chess, but I'll look at the book anyway. Poker. Ante-up wrote it. Ante-up wrote the poker game. Shit. No, wait. I do need to know poker. Fuck. Oh, my God. I need to know poker. Is Swizzlefish here? But I don't know how I type what into what. K-cell rook. I don't get that one. Yeah, I know how to play this. Was that? Whoa! Whoa! There she blows! have so many notes written down that I'm like losing track of where I am. I'm in the middle of like 7 different puzzles. Wow! I saw the bookmark. I know the bishop moves diagonally. Where? Diagonally. Identify 2 moves that white can make to win the game. Which one's the king? That guy's the king? I don't know. The truth is, I don't know how to play chess. Oh. Move piece.
Good.
Rook to space. 5h. Yeah. Nah, shut up. H5.
Correct. Rook moves to h5. So black would move here.
Play the logic. Yeah, don't tell me. Don't tell me. I can't read the chat. I got this. The other thing I can do. Big Rich, he's been subscribed for 23 months. It's time to make the donuts. That's a good donut. Big Bad Richie, thank you, Big Bad Richie. How are you doing today? I'm not reading the chat for answers. I can do this myself. Where'd the king? The king moved. If I move the rook up to here. No. If I move the rook to here. No. If I move. No. If I move the bishop. No. Where's this guy? But I got a knight? The heck is my knight?
Nope.
Yeah, I don't have a knight. Yeah, but I gotta do it again. Wait. Maybe the same.
Perfect.
Okay, move the rook again. To G8, baby. To H7.
Yes, there. Checkmate.
Suck it, buddy. I just guessed. I didn't even really know what was going on.
Done with that chess problem yet?
Check it out.
Check it out. That's CZ Strider's favorite catchphrase, by the way. Check it out. Was this?
Herself. Never would tell me why she wrote one bum on it like that. Of course, this was after her husband died. Guess her mind was starting to go.
Thanks for letting me see it.
Don't know why she wrote bum bum on it.
See you around.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. We still haven't figured out this, which is clearly has to do with the... Clearly has to do with the thing, but I don't know what to solve for. Wait a minute. Is this a clue? Some way? One bum. Who's laughing? They all look the same. One bum. No, I'm reading it now. Now I'm reading it, Swizzlefish. I'm reading the chat now. I wasn't at that exact moment because I saw some spoilers dropping in. I'm in the middle of solving so many puzzles. Swizzlefish, I literally am on like 4 different puzzles. All at the same time right now. But I'm wearing my helmet while I ride my bike. How are you doing, Swizzlefish? This takes place where, where you live, I think. This game takes place where you live. Okay. We know this. It's 3, 4, 7, 5. We're in. We've never been in the lighthouse. Fireplace poker! Oh my god, what am I solving for here? Yeah? Oh yeah? Yeah, it's some nice skyboxes. Nah, it's overcast and the fog is like clam chowder or something. I forget how they describe the fog now.
Looks like someone's been up here recently. Someone messy.
Uh-oh, someone messy.
That's today. Wonder why it's circled.
Map of Burl Wood with gold trim. Some soda.
I don't have any message to send.
How do I... What do you mean?
I don't have any message to send.
Thank you, Nancy. Is it not plugged in?
Looks like the bulb's missing.
Oh my god. If it's not one thing, it's something else. Yeah, I've only got 20 Nancy Drew. I've only got 20 Nancy Drew games. So I guess my problem is the thing is not working right now. Is that correct? Hey, Sorted! Yeah, we'll be casting tomorrow morning. I think we're gonna play Grimrock. Grimrock is the current plan for tomorrow. All right. I gotta go clamming while I'm here. How many clams do I need? Like 25? What is that? What just happened? What is that? How do I clam? Yeah, we huck rocks at demon lizards. It's great. It's a good game. I'm actually following Her Interactive now. When I made my post today for today's cast, I gave it a hashtag sassy detective. And it turns out people have actually used that hashtag. Let's go. That. What is that? What is that? Is that like the scariest thing you've ever seen? Why is there such space in between my door? It's Marty! My dog Marty. Freaking content right there. My dog Marty. I'm sorry. Okay, back to the video games. You think it had a carpet? That makes sense. The doors are all like have a huge gap under them. Very inefficient to heat. How do I catch clams? But you do it by spinning in circles, Bagel. I tried to use a rock on the sand. Interesting. Like, what is that? That's disgusting. I mean, I'm not really sure what I'm doing at this moment. The permit. I forgot about the permit. Trying to just illegally dig up clams. Hey, SD Cowboy, how are you doing? Happy Friday, SD Cowboy. Hey, SD Cowboy. It's time to make donuts! How are you doing, though, for real?
Hi, Nancy.
I understand that Hilda Swenson gave you a present?
She gave me the design I used to create the keychains I give away to everyone who goes on a Whale World Whale Watch. She was quite the graphic artist.
Did I get that? Did I get that already? I went on the whale watch.
Since I took your whale watching tour, I get a free keychain.
Actually, I only give them to paying customers.
What the hell is his problem?
Now, why did the term false advertising suddenly pop into my head?
Okay,
I'm glad.
Okay.
That's good to hear, SD Cowboy.
I need a clamming permit. Jenna said I could get one from you?
Ordinarily, you could. But permits mean paperwork, and I'm kind of busy right now. Of course, if someone wants to volunteer to help me...
What kind of help do you need?
Inside that box marked Caddy is a miniature of what our resident sea monster might look like in skeletal form.
Oh, I already tried to solve this. He yelled at me.
And I'll not only give you a permit, but I'll throw in a free clam tube. And remember...
Thank you, Princess Emily. Whales rule! Nar, she blows! SD Cowboy, I did not know we were playing a whale game when I made that. I promise you, I did not know we were playing a whale game. What the hell, man? Do you want to leave? You can get out with that attitude, buddy. He begs to come in. Look at his face. He begs to come in. He begs to come in, and he doesn't care. Is this the face of someone who cares? Marty, who scratched to come in for like 2 minutes? That's my dog. That's my dog, Marty. I did upset him a little bit. You can see. Everything upsets him. I did upset him, though. I'm sorry. Shame. He scratches to come in for, like, forever. He comes in. He just putzes around for, like, a second, and then he has to leave. All right. Where's that thing? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Ah, jeez. Oh, my God. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
You ever do a puzzle and it's like, ho-ho, yeah, baby.
Nah.
I shut up.
Nah.
Shut it.
Nah. Nah.
Nah.
Nah.
Nah.
Hmm.
Is that?
Hmm. Hmm. Nah.
Wait, is this even right?
Nah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, now we're working. Yeah, the door is all messed up. You're right, the door is messed up. This puzzle is like that last puzzle that I hated.
Nah. Nah.
I can't tell.
Hmm.
What the heck is this?
Nah.
Nancy, you don't have to say... I'm just putting it back on the ground.
Good.
Good! Okay.
Hmm. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah! Okay, these little things go down. Good.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now we're rolling. I hate this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. What a dumb puzzle. This is just the pipe puzzle again. This is literally the pipe puzzle again. We just did this puzzle.
Nah.
Nah. Nah. It doesn't even sound like she's saying nah. It's...
Nah.
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 Hmm.
Hmm. Wait, is that right?
Hmm.
Nancy.
Hmm. Hmm.
God, I hate this.
Nah. Nah.
Stop it, Nancy.
Nah.
Well, it's gotta be one of these, doesn't it, Nancy?
Nah.
I can't. You can't even see it because the hand is in the way. 1495. I bet that's a clue. That doesn't fit. Hmm. This one might fit.
Hmm. Hmm.
Like, what do you need?
Nah. Nah. Hmm.
I hate this. This isn't even a puzzle. Like, what is this? I've got four pieces. I've got, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've got 6 pieces. And none of them fit good. That should go right there, basically. Are there bones down here?
Hmm.
Does he got bones here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh! There's more bones.
Nah.
Does he have bones in this little thing? Come on, yes!
Bingo.
Bingo, bingo, bongo.
Good.
Okay, now they had to flip it.
Bingo.
We had to flip the direction the little guys were going in.
Bingo.
Yeah. Now we're moving.
Oh, yeah.
This was the dumbest puzzle.
Wow, am I a creative genius or what?
That was stupid as heck. It's not even a real thing, yeah.
I finished putting that display together.
So you did. Caddy never looked better. Here's your permit, and here's your clam tube.
I'm sorry.
Look for little holes in the sand.
Oh.
Sometimes water will squirt out of them. Anyway, center the tube over the hole, push it down into the sand, and pull.
Hey, Rob, that's not worth $14.95,
though. If you're quick enough, the clam will be in the sand that comes out of the tube. If not, try again.
And remember,
thanks
whales rule.
Have a good one.
Nope, just have a good one. Okay. Well, this game is just a series of side quests. Like it's like this riddle to do this riddle to do this riddle. That's Nancy Drew for you, though. Back to the lighthouse. Is that boy... What's the kid's name? It's not Fred Savage. You know, you can type Fred Savage with just your left hand. Try it. I'm not going to tell you what else you can type with your left hand. Like, Jeff Savage? What was his brother's name? Arf! 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 I'm sorry, what am I doing?
Tren. Wonder what that means.
One bum Tren. What am I doing? Is there like a timing element to this that I'm not understanding?
No clams here.
I don't understand how this clamming works. Oh, will I? How come I can't find clams? Snarky J, I'm really well. How are you doing, Snarky J? So those are clams, not Dalton. What is a Dalton Wilcox hole? Who's Dalton Wilcox? I didn't find any clams. Do I have to wait? This isn't the only beach. Oh, poo-poo. Oh, I found a clam. I need 15 of these. You're right, there's another beach I can kayak to. That's just some dead fish. They're not even from around here. Well, I mean, I tried there once and didn't get the clam, and then I tried again and I did get the clam, making me think I need to stay here and try to get more clams. I hate this. I need 14 more of these. So there's no timing element that I'm getting wrong. It's like, I just gotta keep doing this. I have 2 of 15 clams. I hate this. Princess Emily, I'll be honest. This is getting on... This is worse than the last two games. This better have a good conclusion. There's just a lot of, like, ridiculousness in this game. Still pretty good, though. It's just like a lot of trial and error stuff. Like those, the pipe puzzle, that other puzzle we just did. Clamming here. Got it. So I got 3. So it seems like these things aren't respawning. Once I get the clam, I can't get a clam from there again. Is how it seems. Got any clams here? Huh? Isn't this the game where she gets addicted to heroin? Yeah. Actually, it is. Are there any clams up here? High clams? We got any high clams up here? I think that's it here. So there's another beach. No. We'll die if we do that. We will literally die if we don't wear the helmet. We gotta go back to Katie's boat. Weren't the other games older than this, Princess Emily? Maybe I misremember. No, I think we're playing them in order. I gotta use the kayak. To go to the secret beach. Do I have to jump across the rocks? I hope not. There's no high clams. Clams didn't get up and walk near the lighthouse. So we're in the kayak with the necessary kayak animation. Okay, we're on the beach. And that's right, I did see holes here. Oops. Isn't this the only other beach? Clam. I have 4 clams. Did he really say, or whoever really say I need 15 clams? Just a lot of clams. I mean, I got 4.
Stuff to build a sandcastle. I don't use a brick. Time to go back to work.
I don't want to build a sandcastle right now, Nancy. Get him! Get him! Get him, Nancy! Mess that tile pool up! I mean, I feel like at this point I'm already out of ideas about where the clams are. I've already done that. That looks weird, but I've already done that. Not seeing any part of the ground I can click on. So I do need to do this rock jumping here that I'm going to die on. I do need to do this. Let's save. I know it gives me that second try, but we should still save. It's only fair. I know I could just not eaten it and save the time. Hey, what the fuck, Snorlax? How are you doing, Snorlax? I jumped there. I tried jumping here and that was a mess up. I tried jumping now to the far right and she falls and she has to deliver literally a paragraph about how she has died.
Hi, Hannah. It's Nancy. To make a long story short, I slipped on some rocks and have to come home.
Why not just use the kayak?
It's flight 323. Oh, and bring a couple of ice packs and some clean bandages. And you should probably rent a wheelchair, too.
Yeah.
See you soon.
That's ridiculous. Okay, second chance it. I mean, we know the first two jumps is right. And it's neither of these two. I mean, that seems... It's one of these two. She just, like, hurts herself. You've been better. I'm sorry. Left. Yeah, it is Friday. This music does not scream, like...
5 down, 10 to go.
Jesus. Does not scream, like, Washington to me. This does not scream Washington State to me. Okay, there was a lot here.
I don't see any more clams. Maybe I should look somewhere else for a while.
I have to go back? I wanted to go over here. Oh my god. I mean, it's gotta be the same way back, right? Alright, yeah, nice! Yeah, it sounds like I'm trying to take over Ireland in Lords of the Realm 2. Am I done? That's ridiculous. So I'm gonna have to go back to the other beach now. That is incredible. That is incredible. We have to get 10 clams to give to the lady at the bar so she has time to run to her house to grab a necklace that a lady gave her. Something, something. I need the necklace. Back to the lighthouse. What are you doing in that field, you idiot? Is that idiot the Baron? That was a good game. What a good game that was. I straight up hate clamming. That's just some rocks. I'm mousing around. I came back here, I got one clam. Are there rocks I can jump to over here?
I don't see any more clams. Maybe I should look somewhere else for a while.
That's it, I'm done here. I'm done here. I'm losing my mind, I'm done here. And there's no place you can jump to here. I gotta get back on my bike. I came back all the way over here, snag one clam, back on the bike, back to Katie's boat, back in the kayak, back to the island. Ah! Yeah, you just buy him. Who cares? I don't know if Nancy has... No, she does have money. Her parents are loaded. You see that car she was driving in that ghost dog game? She had a convertible and a portable phone. It was ridiculous. You think there's like a really big pro-clam agenda in this game? Game was funded with big clam money. Searching, looking for clams. I need 15. I mean, they might as well have said like you need 1,000.
Well, I'm more than halfway there.
I have 8. I need 15, I have 8. I've been doing this for like 20 minutes. I have 8. Yeah, she's got a sick phone in this one, too. She usually says when she's done in an area, and she doesn't say it here. Alright, I'm confident I can do this in one shot. Right. Right. Left. Middle, obviously. I got nothing. I got nothing here. Honestly, yeah, Zelda, who needs Zelda when we can wander around and look for clams? I think it's left, I guess this. This one's just obvious, just like jump to the one that seems like the correct choice. Have you guys picked up Zelda? Do you like it? No, I hated it. Piglet got it and it's so bad and I hate it. There's nothing here, there's no clams here. Is there like an entire clam area I've missed? Slow down. You got, wait a minute. You bought a Switch Swizzlefish? Should you change your name on Twitch to Switchelfish? It's time to make the donuts. That's a good point, Ifrid. You bought two. What'd you buy two? Why'd you buy two? Well, thank you for licking the ball. Aw, oh, that's really nice, these little fish. Emily, I'm not seeing where I'm missing something. Unless there's like another place to jump to. Swizzlefish, and what with the demand for it? That's actually kind of rude. You know, the thing's like sold out everywhere. Because you want to give it as a gift to a friend. Zelda doesn't have clams, does it? Does it not? I took my time that time, Princess Emily, and there's nothing over there. Swizzlefish, I didn't think you were a big Nintendo fan. Or do you just want to get your hands on the hardware? Is that a clam? What is that? Is that Wizzos? Someday on this stream, we will beat Echo the Dolphin. I don't know when. We're just going to do it. Yeah. When you say you got it for your friend's birthday, does that mean eBay? Is that code for eBay? This game is just fine clams. They padded out the length of this game with the clam side quest. Not side quest, it's the main quest. Hey, Neokiri. Alright, Princess Emily, I'm gonna lose my mind. I've been to both areas a couple times and I can't find any damn clams. What's here? Why am I looking at this? What is this? There was a bottle here at one point. And the thing about my friend is that his name's eBay. Whoa. The blacksmith. I've been every area like twice. Hey, Neokiri. I have so many clams left to get. I have 8. I need another 7. Hey, Olympus, welcome back. Now we're finding clams. How are you doing, Olympus? Welcome back, Olympus. To yet another Nancy Drew Friday. Oh, natural. What else am I doing in this game? Let's just go to the cafe. Went to a multicultural fair. Oh, yeah, I love going to those. Got a lot of those in Maine. I'm just gonna go to this and talk to people. The only other thing I can think about solving.
Guess she's not back yet.
Oh, right. She closed down her thing because she's going to her house. I don't know what I'm doing either. Sassy Clam Hunter. And so, long story short, I'm following Her Interactive on Twitter, and Her Interactive tweets out, like, people will tweet at Her Interactive and say, hey, I'm streaming Nancy Drew right now, and then Her Interactive will retweet the fact they're streaming it. So, like, maybe I, Bagel, should tweet at Her Interactive, the developer of this game, and say, hey, Her Interactive, Sassy Detective Bagel's about to play some Nancy Drew. So Her Interactive can retweet me. But then I thought I might offend Her Interactive with all the things I say. So I, not that I'm offensive to them. They're a wonderful developer. I just say things that maybe they don't want to retweet.
What's up?
I don't know where the clams are.
See you in a bit.
Be careful out there.
Like, maybe I'd have to censor myself if I knew I was a Her Interactive endorsed stream. Now, this is, of course, jumping to so many conclusions, such as that I would be retweeted by Her Interactive. That's presumptuous. Yeah, like, I feel like I can't say things like, this clam quest sucks. Like, I'd have to be like, actually, this clam quest is an allegory for the plight that whales face. And I get it. And that actually makes the game better. My favorite part of games is when you gotta hunt down 15 random clams. That's my favorite part of games. By far. I feel like Princess Emily has gone suspiciously quiet with the Clam Quest. Would you play a game called Clam Quest? Are there clams in the sandcastle? What's the deal with the sandcastle? Build it. What is that? Oh, I thought that was like a secret door. You guys ever just build sandcastles like this? Look at this. I'd say build a sandcastle, baby. Get weird with it. I don't owe them anything. I bought this game. I spent my $22 on this. I don't know why I'm doing this.
Time to go back to work.
That's not how this works. Where are the clams? The only thing I can think of is that I need to jump to other locations. I'm going to save and go left. That's actually probably the answer now that I think about it. This is the best part of the game. The clam part or the sandcastle part. I hate you!
This is the Drew residence. Please leave a message at the beep.
Ah!
Hi, Hannah. It's
I need to make a long seven short, clams. I've only got eight. Have to come home. I've only got eight clams. I need seven clams.
The airport tonight. It's flight 323. Oh, and bring a couple of ice packs. And
where? Princess Emily, help.
And you should probably rent a wheelchair, too. See you soon.
I bought 20 Nancy Drew games for $22. Is that a steal or what, Princess Emily? Steal. That's a steal. Steal. I'm always looking for frugal value when I purchase detective games. Wait. Do second chance. Where the heck? Where the heck are these clams at? You know, people in my town clam legally. That's actually a big source of income for a lot of people where I live. Illegal clamming. There's a guy that sells lobsters on the side of the road out of his truck. I don't understand how that's legal. But he does it every year. Just sitting on the side of the road selling lobsters. Where the clams at? I bought them all. It was like they were on sale on Steam for like $2 each. Or it was like buy the whole bundle for 20. And I was like, oh, wait a minute. I know a value when I see it. For real, Princess Emily, where the hell are these clams at? Summon clams. I'm mousing. Oh my god. Give me it. Give me that clam. There she blows. Got one. I gotta go slow. I know, I'm just like, blah, 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 no clams. Yeah, take it nice and slow. This is my least favorite, like, screen I've ever seen in a video game. Nope, Bagel, what about that time you played that Outlast Whistleblower DLC? No, I take it back. That was worse, but this is up there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're 75% done. So Nancy hasn't said, yo, I'm out of clams yet.
There you are, my pretty.
Okay. That's, like, super unnecessary. I get it. I mean, I know the reference. It's friggin' weird, though, when she says it like that. And I am like the clam man right now. Whoa! It's a nautilus shell. Please vote in today's catchphrase. Yeah. We're doing a, if you're new to the stream. Hi, I'm Bagel. Welcome to the stream. Sorry I'm so bad at Nancy Drew. We're making a new catchphrase. For the past 2 years, my catchphrase has been, that's a hole-in-one! And the hole-in-one catchphrase is going nowhere. That said, we are doing a 16-seed catchphrase tournament where you, the viewer, get to pick what catchphrase I use along with hole-in-one. Today, this is like day 4, I think. Today, we are voting on 2 different catchphrases. These catchphrases are, it's time to make the donuts! And there she blows! Please vote for one of those catchphrases. Yeah, we all like hole-in-one joy, but maybe we need a second catchphrase. Also, I just like the idea of a catchphrase tournament. You're saying we're not even halfway done with this game? This game's way longer than the last game. That's a Nautilus shell. Crazy that there was a place to dig there. I'm under the assumption that there is no more clams here. However, that one hole will have a clam. So I need to, oh my god, never mind. I'm gonna need to go back and check out that hole again.
13 clams. I just need to find two more.
The love of God, please let them be all be on this beach. I just said I'm not replacing hole in one. Oh my god, give me it. Ow, that's a stupid sand dollar. Why are they called sand dollars? I think I was told because natives use them as currency, but I don't think that's actually right. Half the puzzles aren't even sea-based. Like, it's just, like, randomly, like, play chess. I need one more clam, I think. It's so hard to figure out where you can mouse. The SpongeBob? That makes sense. Did I just learn? So you're saying I learned that from SpongeBob? I could use a bridge. No, let's not. Let's not build a sandcastle right now. They're worth 100 sand. I just want to finish the clam quest. I don't think I'd play a game called Clam Quest. Like, I don't know if I'm done here or if I need to jump back across here. Let's do it since we're already on the island. Nancy, get back to work. You're on vacation. I got nothing here. But she didn't say, hey, looks like there's no more here. The next stream is going to be tomorrow in the morning. What time? I do not know. Clam, clam, clam. I just saw it. Clam, 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 clam!
All right. 15 clams. I'm all set.
There she blows! I like the victory clam music we're hearing. Clap, boy. I got 15 clams! Can't kayak for 10 seconds without hearing a stupid otter. Clam, 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 clam! When am I gonna see that stupid whale in this game? I want that whale. Back to the hot kettle. Am I really, like, not even halfway done, Emily? There's, like, that much more to this game. It's good. It's actually great.
Hi, Nancy. Oh, good, you got the clams. Let me take those from you. I'll take that clam tube off your hands, too. You'll never guess what happened. While I was home getting that necklace for you, somebody broke in here. The sheriff just left.
The sheriff just left.
Really? Was anything stolen?
What's weird is I'm not only missing food, like bread and eggs and stuff like that, but it looks like they also stole a bunch of tools and some boat parts.
That's like the girl I work for. The jerk.
Boat parts?
Go figure. What's more, both doors were locked when I got here, and none of the windows were broken. It's like a ghost did it.
Would it be okay if I looked around?
If you want to play detective, please be my guest. If you have any questions, just holler.
Okay, now we're investigating. Maybe we can go over here? The guy left his bag here so we can figure out how to play poker if we need to. We've never been over here. Okay, we got some evidence. Wait a minute. We got a tipped over salt shaker on this table. But we're not gonna talk about it. I don't know. What we got here? I bet the police didn't look in this ransacked room. More tipped over salt shakers. I'm seeing literally nothing. Oh, here we go. Boat tools and parts.
Looks like you do a lot of shopping at Save King.
I do all my shopping at Save King.
Okay. Why is that important?
How come you store boat parts in here?
Gotta store them somewhere. I don't have a garage. I barely have a closet, and my boat breaks down a lot.
Okay. What am I learning right now? Nothing else to click on. How do I know what to type in? I could have solved this a while ago. This is new. We haven't been here yet. Is there like a clue on the table or something? I won't let our lighthouse become a dark house. Okay. All right. Hey, Sordid! We're in a new area. The other side of the place. Snakehouse Harbor owes its life to the lighthouse that stands beside the channel. The men and women who built it in 1866 realized that a lighthouse would not only warn sailors of the rocky shoals nearby, it would also advertise their little town's existence. Its revolving oil lamp would announce to the world, "Hey, we're Snakehorse Harbor. Come stay. Help us build a thriving community." And thousands did just that because of the lighthouse. Got it. Thank you, Princess Emily. I'll check it out. I haven't called Bess yet, or whatever her name is, George. Today, the shoals are gone, and many people think we ought to start discouraging people from moving here. To some, the lighthouse is a useless, dangerous eyesore. Tearing it down would be too expensive, so they just want to let it fall down. As if that wasn't bad enough, they want to turn off its light for good. But that's not gonna happen. If I fail in my current efforts to have the state designated as a historical landmark, then I intend to make sure that the light in its tower never goes out, using my own funds if necessary. If I can just keep the beacon on long enough, I know it will eventually help the people of Snakehorse Harbor see the error of their ways and realize that our lighthouse is a gift from the past, meant not to be toppled but treasure. Hilda Swenson, Mayor. Wow. All right, to the computer. It's lights out for the lighthouse. God, that lighthouse. Who cares, man? We got GPS. We don't need a lighthouse. Save the lighthouse. Save the whales. I actually don't know what the agenda is with the whales yet. There's a lot of anti-whale agenda in this game. Which is refreshing to see. There's a lot of pro-commerce anti-whale agenda. Daddy Drew's day off. Oh, wait, we know that. Okay, I don't see anything here. The map of Deception Island. I mean, that's it. That's the map of Deception Island. Orca. Okay. U.S. smuggling, sailboat types, nautical terms. I hate this internet. Daddy Drew's day off. Don't click it. I don't like reading the journal. I feel like it's cheating. Are you sure there's something on my computer that can help?
No anagrams that need busting yet.
Save King. We're putting that all together. Oh, and look at this. Representing the National Marine Fisheries Service are going to give their ruling. Now's your chance to express your opinion on this important issue. Be heard. Be there. Oh, we didn't look at this either. Benjamin Hawkins, cleaning surprise, watch boat, coffee break at kettle. Yay. Town meeting to discuss Orca. Nancy Drew arriving. Uncle Bob's B-Day. What does that mean? Rottweiler art. It's Lucy and Vitus! Talking about right here. Yeah, but I mean, have you seen this dude? It's Lucien Vitus! From the Ghost Dogs of Moon Lake. We beat that game. The Mickey Malone speakeasy, remember it? Remember it? You guys have watched literally every single second of every cast of every Nancy Drew game we've played, right? You get that reference, right? Yeah. Nancy Drew's good, but you seen this guy? What the heck am I doing? There was no clue here. That's it. I'm making another bacon soda sandwich.
Yourself food poison?
That's it! Oh, I'm eating another big soda sandwich! Look at what Casey sent me. You have to really hold my hand through this.
...of high-quality carbohydrates and protein. Just keep it simple and you can't go wrong. Chef Sherwood says...
Sorry, guys. Gotta go.
Throw away the baking soda sandwich. Who? Casey? Who's Casey? Oh! Oh! Didn't we already look at this? But I didn't put it together. Like, we looked at this already. But there's nothing else in this web. Oh. No, wait, still confused. I don't see how the stained glass relates to poker. The name of the salon is... Oh. I just have to make it a royal flush every time? I thought I had to type in a different... That's stupid as hell. It's not. It's actually kind of clever. I thought, honestly, when I got here, I saw that symbol, and I was like, oh, that's the symbol for a card, like clubs, and I was like, actually, no, it's not. And then I confused myself, and I looked at the stained glass, and I was like, well, maybe the stained glass is something, and I'm like, there's no clam cards bagel. And then I was confused. Royal flush. We gotta make some royal flushes. If I was making a reality show about a plumber or a plumbing company that worked in England. For the Queen, I would call the show Royal Flush. That's what I would call the show. Yeah, I think it's called like a fleur-de-lis, but I'm not positive. I had actually never heard that term until I moved to the South. Then everyone had that logo on the back of their car. And I don't know what that means. Oh, you're back. Mind if I go through your bag? All right, so what's a royal flush? What's a royal flush? Ace, king, queen, jack, 10. Got it. That book's written by Anne Tiop. This is such a good puzzle. It's ace, jack, queen, king, 10. Wait, ace, king, queen, jack, 10. I'm sorry. Oh, and it has to be the same suit. Oh, are you? For real? I can't get this dude on the right to say 10. Or does it not have to go in order? Oh. Two, eight. King is a heart. 10. Ace is a heart. has to be of hearts. I think. There's no hearts over here. Oh, it could be this guy. This all has to be in order. This is a tough one. So it's gotta be these dudes. Queen. That has to be a queen. King. Ace, king. This has to be a jack. Unfortunately, that flips that. I mean, this is tough. There's no reason to move this one. There's no reason to move that one. That can always be the same thing. I hate this puzzle. They put this puzzle in so many games. It's a French symbol, yeah. Like, New Orleans is French. These are dumb puzzles. Like, it's so confusing, and they do this in every game, and this time they put 5 of them in this game. They really like this puzzle where, like, different buttons are linked to other buttons. I just need to move these 2, but they're not in sequence. Like, they're all linked together crappily. God, this is hard. Ah, it's like one off. And like, I know there's probably some way to like math it out, but it's like really hard for me. Because then that moves that, and then to move that, I gotta move that. Ah! Prince.io, what is that? I gotta click that. Prince.io, thank you so much for 100 bits. What did you send us? God damn it. I'll save it. It's fine. Creepy as hell, though. That's awful. That's awful. Thank you, Prince.io. Time to make the donuts. I almost did the Darshi blows, and then I realized that'd be weird, so I got off of that real quick. I hate this puzzle. I don't like these puzzles. That's really good. I just want to move just you. Why do you all, why, like, this is connected to this. This is connected to this. And these two just move independently each time. There's no reason to touch either of these. Okay, I'm getting a handle on this. There's zero reason to touch either of those. This moves this, this moves this. This shouldn't be that hard. Please vote for today's catchphrase. So close. So it's one off, is that right? No, it's two off. This is by far the worst puzzle. You already voted, you can't vote anymore. Yeah, don't vote twice. I don't know if you actually can. I think they got pretty strict rules over at strawpoll.me. It's like there's always just one I gotta get. But every time I do it, it moves the other one. Your mom voted? Tell her to follow the channel too, please. Please have her follow the channel if she's new. That moves that. Is that ever useful that moves that? Come on, just work. Ow! They're one away from each other. God, that's annoying. Okay, God, they're so close. They're the same. They're the same right now. Now that's right on the left. That's one off. Are they all one off now? Is this how this works?
There, that looks right.
I figured it out at the end. Oh my god, I had to do it. Jesus, I hated everything about that. So this one's done? God, that was atrocious. I figured out how to do it. That made me hate life a little bit. Guys, we're gonna stop here for tonight because it made me hate life so much. I want to thank you all for coming. I would like to thank you all for coming. This is the first time we haven't beaten a Nancy Drew in one go. But there have been longer Nancy Drew playthroughs than this one. The Mayan one, that took 8 hours, I think. 7 or 8 hours. So thank you guys for coming. If you're new, follow the channel. There's an official podcast. Definitely hype that up. We're all about... I keep forgetting this is my background. Princess Emily sent us this when she made the hot dogs, the hot dog octopuses. It's your last chance to vote in the poll. I'm going to vote. I'm not going to tell you who I'm voting for. Thar She Blows has won. 63% to 37%. Thar She Blows has won. I'm calling it there. I'm calling it for Thar She Blows. I need to actually do a good job of remembering which catchphrases have won. Can I get like a little outro music? Just subtle. Subtle outro. Thank you. Thank you guys for coming. Tomorrow, we're going to play a game. Oh, what would you rather... What do you want to play tomorrow? Grimrock? Are we doing Grimrock tomorrow? Says Bagel as he tries to remember what catchphrases he's done. Where the heck did I put that? Here it is. Okay. I'm going to make a new folder inside my catchphrase folder called Winners. We have... Thar She Blows. We have Whoopsie Doodle. We have Ding Dong. Here comes the Milkman. The losers include... It's time to make the donuts. Who let all the monkeys out? And... Why you don't like the spaghetti? Well, I'm sorry, Flantastic. I know what we could do. The monkeys got robbed. Dude, I voted for the monkeys. Literally every single one that lost, I voted for. No one appreciates it. And that's fine. That's whatever. What is this? Did you... Oh, that's a term... Okay, I will favorite that. Thank you. I will work on that. I'm going to wait until I do the whole 16, and then we'll make an actual tournament. Here, we'll make this democratic, too. I don't think I want to start a new game. Here. Vote. That's a different poll about what game we're going to play tomorrow. Whichever one wins, we'll do. Let's raid someone. Thank you guys for coming again. Thanks for hanging out. Had a good cast today. Look at my Link Bagel. Near Dog. Did I just look at it? Is that the one? A pet monkey pounced on a schoolgirl in southwestern Libya, an act that set off days of deadly clashes between rival tribes. It's not funny. What do you have here? Google Drive? Okay, I'm in. I'm asking. We could always do it. Nancy Drew into Grimrock. Yeah, I should have made that the third or fourth option. Yeah, I see it, Near Dog. I had to request permission. Who's on right now? Who can we raid? Got a great voice. God, does he have a great voice. Ooh, Natural Dave's on GogCom. That's a couple things I like. Natural Dave and Gog. GoodOldGames.com. Am I the best Nancy Drew streamer? Like, at the time, maybe right now, playing this exact Nancy Drew game, maybe. That's what you gotta do. You gotta just play the game no one else is playing. Then by default, you're the best. What won the poll? Before we go see Natural Dave. Pretty even. Literally even. Okay, well, we could do Nancy Drew into Grimrock. That might be fair. Is that fair? Nancy Drew into Grimrock? I say we do that. We wake up, we play some Nancy Drew. Nancy Drew's actually leading. We'll wake up, we'll play Nancy Drew, we'll beat Nancy Drew. It'll take like a few hours, then we'll play Grimrock. Everyone wins. That's Saturday's cast. Yeah! Okay, cast will probably start around 10:30. I always want, like, in my head, I'm like, yeah, I can start the cast at, like, 9 a.m., and it always takes me till 10:30. Go see Natural Dave. I'm out. See you guys later. Thanks for coming. Thar she blow! What the hell? What happened to the... Oh, I moved the file location to winners. Idiot. It's time to make the donuts!